Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Tuesday night broadcast of We All Play Cast.
Hey, everybody.
I hope that you guys understand.
Garage is a little scared.
I'm a little nervous. I'm not even going to lie.
I'm a little nervous, too. I've never waxed anybody before.
I'm not. I got a towel.
We have a towel and a washcloth.
And I got beer. So that's an important, important distinction.
There's aloe. We have, like, most skin type things.
It's waxing night, Maxie. Yes, it is. Look how
waxy,
happy
Maxie.
Hermie is. I don't know how happy Hermie is. I don't know if it's happy.
It's nervous laughter.
Oh, I did. This actually did fuck up this, didn't it? Oh, I didn't even notice.
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, damn it. See, I was trying to get prepared, guys.
You were. Well, you are prepared for the other scene.
I am.
You are.
But I got to move this over so Hermie's like there or something. Something like that, right? Yeah.
WIPC Wax Wednesday. I know it does. And it's pretty clever.
It's a waxing Wednesday. Well, it's a Tuesday. So
I know that sucks.
Well, we're not streaming tomorrow night, guys.
But
still on a Tuesday. As the stream breaks for me, oh, just teasing.
I'm like,
go ahead, root beer. Go ahead. I mean, you make annoying sounds. You do what you must. By the way, thank you guys all that made it out to the afternoon broadcast tonight. Doing a little Subnautica, guys. It's a super freaking awesome game. We have one more broadcast before PAX East, which is going to happen tomorrow.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, true. It's Wednesday for everybody in the UK forward.
That's true.
Okay. All right, we'll let that go. Let's watch Raj cry on stream. Yes, this is the way that we want to do it. My presentation message is going to show you how big of a fuckwit I am. What? No.
A fuckwit?
No. I don't know. No.
I'm fucking with you.
Hey, you know, nobody fucking with you. Raj was so wet. It was the wettest stream on Twitch this afternoon.
Uh-huh.
The wettest stream on Twitch.
It's funny because it's like under the ocean.
If there is another Howl at the Moon, will you do drum performance? There is a Howl at the Moon there. We're not going to be doing a party there because, well, honestly, things are getting booked up really damn fast. So,
yep.
Things are being good and choices need to be made and all kinds of crazy shit. All right, today was insane, by the way. Like, insane.
What was shit to do?
All the parties and stuff. So, guess what,
Oh,
guys?
Yeah. Everything went out today.
Gigantic, unfortunate series of events. Basically, the capacity for where the Twitch mixer is they have twice the number of people.
It's not big enough for all the partners.
We have twice the number of partners that are attending PAX East, and we did not make the lottery. So I was like, oh, feels bad, man. But we're going to do what we can to try to make that happen to get to the Twitch mixer, because it's a really good thing for us, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Babies, I want beer. Get really drunk beer. I mean, so much beer, I pass out. Oh.
But I feel like we can all, like, work something out. If we don't end up getting in, we can work with the rest of the Twitch partners and, like...
Very correct. Oh, no, I know, Cricket. I know, dude. Yeah, it sucks, right? And we're not alone.
Man. Yeah, no. We're definitely
not alone by a long shot.
It would be a little different if we were the only partners that took it.
Well, yeah, it's just one of those things, right? Yeah.
But at the same time, I mean, people that fill out the thing at the beginning of the year that they can come to East, not everybody's going to go, so.
I have no doubt that we'll probably get an invite, because here's what's going to happen. All right, and mark my words, this is how this goes down.
Hey, Varel.
Somebody gets an invite to the Twitch mixer, and they're hanging out with their friends all weekend. Some people go there for business. Some people go there for, like, hanging out with friends is the big thing. And then they'll find that, oh, their other partner broadcasters that they want to hang out with aren't going to be able to go to the Twitch mixer. So they don't go because they want to hang out with their friends that night.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So spots will open up, as it were. So that it still may be a possibility, but it's going to be kind of crazy. Five Guys has no booze.
True story, Rocking Silver. Considering you're going to be there too.
Exactly.
We'll find a spot.
We got a bunch of stuff. I think it was. I think Acer's throwing a party that night too.
Oh yeah.
And it's free. We'll find something to do, guys. Don't worry about that. That's what happened at South. Wait, what happened? Not what happened at South.
All the
partners got in at South. 100% did. Good evening, minions. Behold the waxing. I know, guys.
Yes. I'm reading the instructions.
Hermie's reading the instructions. We got the things. The hot wax is right there. Being hot and things over there. So, yeah. You guys thought you clicked the tweets? We got 62 folks. 62 brave souls in here tonight.
Brave indeed.
Brave souls watching the waxing live. How about we delete the VOD right afterwards? If you didn't see it live, tough shit.
No. Yeah. I see what you're saying, Root Beer.
No, 100%. Yes, exactly right, Root Beer. And that's going to happen at East, too. And a lot of it is, I want Five Guys. Statement applies to both burgers and porn. Yeah, this is true. This is a true statement. True statements have never been made. I'm going to open this up, guys. Let's see.
Okay. That's the strips and the tongue depressor.
The tongue depressor. It's like, so what is a strip? What is a wax strip consist of?
That's not
of?
A wax strip. That's
No. I know that, but it's the thing you put over the wax, and, you know, that with it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's just a piece of muslin.
Oh, it's like cheese fabric, almost. Yeah. Oh, okay.
We can sew them all together and make cheese.
Okay. Natural muslin epilating strips?
Epilating means pull hair out.
Great. Dix is better than Five Guys, true. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dix is better than Five Guys, huh?
How do you get six dicks out of Five Guys? You guys going to a six dicks place?
We're
going to
start with one.
No, I reserve the right that if it hurts, I'm calling it right there. I'm not that much of an idiot. You guys get what it's in there. I'm here and I'm scared. You're scared. You're scared. Good Lord. How do you think I feel? God.
You know what else is good? Tasty Burger.
Oh, we're not doing the whole leg. Fuck that. But Tasty Burger is a...
Tasty Burger's good.
Tasty Burger is very good. Dick Ann's, eh?
Tasty Burger is really, really good.
All right, cool, guys. If you guys haven't done so already, if you don't mind smacking that click tweet button.
I think we have a lot of click to tweets today, Raj.
I'm sure that we do. I just want to, you know, spread the word.
More is not bad.
More is good, right?
If it hurts, it's going to hurt.
No, fuck that, Root Beer. And you can go take it up. Yeah, that's how what I say to that, dude.
No.
And you know what else? You're not the top tipper, so what say you?
Bring it!
At least Raj has his towel. He's going to escape the planet if it hurts. Exactly. Helicopter, parachute away! All right. Are you just going to walk around with the patch gone from the lake? Yep. Exactly what I plan to do. You think it's going to be cold in Boston? We'll be wearing pants. You call it road rage, I call it aggressive maneuvering around you assholes that don't know how to fucking drive.
Legit.
Do you have Chewbacca legs like I do? I have...
They're fairly hairy.
On a scale from 1 to 10, I'm about a 6 or 7. All right, so it's going to hurt. You'll see it. I mean, you'll see it here in a minute. Anyway, guys, let's get the presentation. Let's do this. And without further ado, we'll get to the waxing. And then we get to get some gameplay, which I'm sure that I'm going to be able to concentrate on in my full attention.
That's why we're doing this first.
That's why we're doing this first. Whew. Okay. Let's go. You got the baby powder? Yes, it's right here.
Yep. It's actually, I did buy baby powder too, and I thought I put this back on the shelf, but I didn't. It's the actual special wax brand, pre-epilation powder.
Here we go, ADOC in the house tonight, saying too much Twitch subs so far. Keep streaming, you beautiful people. You keep subbing, we'll keep streaming.
That's right.
Atomic is here saying facts, facts, facts. Wait, wax. Yes. Mask is here today saying life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% of how you react to it. True facts. Blitzy's here saying thermal expansion hype, time to break Minecraft. Please don't break it on our server, TM. Wax on, wax off, yeah. Blameface here saying, your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries. We have Eon saying, look at my mask. My mask is amazing. Drakon here tonight saying nothing. We have Captain Britain saying, you must buy Captain DLC 2 in order to get this message. Ah, fuck the DLC. What's coming off next week? I'm kidding. Hermes here today saying, don't get eliminated, I'm level 2. We got Lady Raven in the house saying, it appears history is going to keep going. Wait, appears history is going to keep happening despite our hopes of retirement.
Yep.
We have Kalatra here today saying nothing. We got Black Dragon being silent as well. Big Bad here, this stream of tears and your smiles, guys. This is for you guys. I need a little bit more hype in chat, for God's sakes. Come on, guys.
Yeah, I think we need to get Raj some hype.
A mime is a terrible thing to waste. We have Weatherby in the house tonight saying, only two more days. We got Warmonger here saying, beyond hype. Are you beyond hyped? That's good. We have Varel here saying, not a tree chain saying, I tell you what often gets overlooked, garden fences. Yep. The real Hefe saying, show me the doll where Raj touched you. No, we're not doing that. No.
Oh my.
No, that's not even, no. Evil Bastard here today saying, hell hath no fury when I'm inconvenienced, hungry. Oh, my God.
And slightly annoyed.
Yeah, that's true. There you guys go. Well done, guys. Techno here today saying, oh, boy. Skizzers here saying, nada. We got Lobo saying, just realized Anna and Farah are mom and daughter. No, that's not doesn't make you anything. It just means you don't go into the lore behind it. We got Chico.
Ever watch this lore?
Destruction is everywhere. You will never know when it is real or fake. Let the troll god reign. Sabo's here today saying, oh, hi. We got Root Beer in the house saying, today's cringeworthy thought. Hermy accidentally uses wax imbued with hot sauce or peppers. Purple Phoenix saying, something we all like yesterday.
Doesn't exist.
And join the group as well. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the fuck am I doing here?
I'm a creep.
Naughty Bear in the house saying, left nuts roasting on an open fire. The religion of the left nut. It's very important. Mechanom is here saying, fucking snow makes for a chilly willy. Maxie here today saying, what was Forrest Gump's email password? One Forrest one. We have Larklin here today saying, ravioli, ravioli, please call Jack, no spoileroli. We have Ivanis saying, shenanigans. Indeed, man. Gobzel here saying, man o' lantern, those legs. We got Gladio today saying,
man o' lantern.
Techie Haku, left click gives nothing, right click only hour. Control. I can't read tonight, guys. Gabner's here today saying, boobies. Yeah, it is Adobe Air. Oh my god, my RPG stuff is reset. Welcome to Name Change, Cricket.
Yep.
Welcome to Name Change. It's what goes
on. Cricket 26. I see it.
You got name change time, homie.
Okay, give these guys a payout.
I'm going to definitely do that. And we got 77 beautiful souls here tonight. We all play cash.
People that just want to see you wax your leg.
Give all. I know that. We all give all. What is that? It's. I do some math and I do like 7 plus 7, 14. You know, and
154.
Then I do
like,
and then 154. I got it. Oh, okay, that's fine. I'm delaying.
I know you are. Automod, please. I know. We're talking about Overwatch here.
I feel like I need to like play like soothing thoughts. Oh, you know what I got today?
What?
I got I got free music. We should play that.
Oh, nice.
We should do this.
Totally.
We're gonna rename this playlist.
You should totally play that.
And then be like.
Because you use the word bitch and. Fucking Egyptians. That's why.
I think there was something about a group of people in a negative way. I don't even know if I heard all this stuff yet, but let's give it a shot. All right. I think this could be soothing music. It possibly could be.
Could be.
All right, guys. All right, got a couple things to do. Hold on.
In what way? Yeah.
We're gonna do.
The
wax. The wax. Okay.
It is here. The towel. I have the towel.
Overwatch fan theory. Soldier 76 is the father. It's just a family affair fighting another family affair. It's like a family feud. All right. Now we can do this. This is pretty cool, all right? So what we're going to be doing is doing some adjustments to the camera so you can see the leg.
I don't know if I'm going to allow that flame face. I'm just going to point
laugh
at you because you knew it. Of course it is. Cricket. Shadowed Fox is giving you words of encouragement. Very nice. Thank you, Shadowed Fox. You got this, Raj.
Okay, we're taking your cam.
Okay.
I like how the preview actually shows it here, too. All right, okay. I think it's just going to be like this. I think that's going to be it. Now, if I put my leg up there, which is what I'm going to do, you're probably going to take headphones off.
Yeah.
And if I put it up here, you guys can... Oh, yeah, you can definitely see that. That's going to work just fine. Look, you guys can see that. That's perfect. You can see the reaction of Raj and the leg. Oh, shit, me.
And my shatty chair.
Oh, and the shatty chair. That's very true. The shatty chair. This is how we're going to do it. You can do it. Do it all night long. We'll push the chair back a little bit so you have, like... I want you to have good, you know...
Leverage
room.
All right.
Oh, best thumbnail NA. Right here. I'm in IRL.
Okay, good.
I'm not in Minecraft category. Okay. Just put pants on for the short for the shot, folks. There you go. Screen cap it.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Do you know what to, like, do we feel incompetent? Baby powder me up. Very good.
I'm going to baby powder you up.
Very aesthetic legs. Thank you.
Yeah, it's from playing the drums.
Athletic legs? Oh my god, yeah. They're
like
drummer legs.
Tree trunks, dude. He's like some nice legs.
Yeah.
How long before we get banned from you feeling for this being our
thumbnail? I don't know. Hurry, let's do this. Just do it. Just do it. Quick like a bunny. Ready the clip button.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
All right, we'll just, yes.
Everybody now, I have no idea.
Hermie doesn't have any idea what she's doing.
Okay,
I feel like this is going to be one. Who the fuck wears shoes inside? People with kids with Legos on the floor. Nice calves, man. Now that thing's pretty hot. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm as good as I'm gonna be. I'm as good as I'm gonna be, guys. She's never waxed anybody before, guys. It's definitely a thing. I don't know how you want to do that. Oh my god, guys!
Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. I'm kind of okay. People with hardwood floors too, that's true. And yeah, we do have, like, you know, stuff here. Like, kids' toys, and there's an amp, and there's a bookshelf. Like, right there. That shit gets dusty and cold. Yeah, it does. It does. Lego, sweet. I know, right? It's kind of dirty. Sorry. It's not too dirty, but you haven't swept there in a while. Oh, God, Hermie. Are you moving it? Okay. Hermie's going to move where the wax is. All right. It is chocolate wax. Chocolate wax. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, you need a sheet. There you go. Hermie tested the wax on herself. She says it's good.
It didn't hurt.
The anticipation is killing you? No! It's not dirty, it's lived in. Oh, boy.
That's right.
Chocolate wax, yes.
I guess.
Oh, I'm so nervous right now, dudes. I'm so nervous. Yeah, we get we got the goal for PAX East. In case anybody's wondering what the hell we're doing, I said I'd do this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's not burning, is it?
No.
Okay.
Just, oh my god, I can feel how many hairs are in it. Raj, be a man. I'm gonna say that's good.
This is good?
Yes, that's plenty. That's plenty. Just make sure to get a parallel to the skin and fast.
Yep. I got it.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, you see it? Everybody see it?
Everybody see it?
Okay. Remember that you got a towel to press on it afterwards?
Yep.
Alright, we got that.
Right here.
Okay. 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 I know you are, Root Bear. Is it on?
Yeah, but is it like...
Attached?
Do I
have
to let it sit there for a minute?
I think so, yeah. Oh, fuck, that's gonna be fun. Oh, there's a lot of hair in it too, guys.
Raj, even though this is for science, I'm not going to clip this. I feel this. This is... I have put it with the grain and then you rip it against.
I don't know. We did it like with the grain and then...
Yeah.
Or do you want to do it that way? Like this way.
Oh god,
I'm going, I'm going.
What's the point here?
I know. Fermi, pull as fast as you can.
I plan to. It'll hurt a lot less. Yes, that's my plan.
It's not stuck on there that much? Hold on, do we have to wait a little bit? Go up the leg. There you guys go, this is that much. It's kind of crazy. That's a lot of hair in there. You guys can see that there's a lot of hair on that leg, right? That's a quote. You do have to let it sit. Yeah, you're not gonna get anything out of that. Oh, that one is. Oh, I feel it pulling on those hairs.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Think we should go?
Psychological torture is the best torture. Do you think we should go?
I don't know. I've never done this before. The instructions do not say to... Is it too thick?
I don't know. I felt the other side you could feel, but this side I couldn't.
See, it's not like the hairs are even long.
We gotta push it down for the powder is to keep it from sticking to the skin. Yeah, to not rip off skin. Yeah.
We want to keep the skin intact here.
Because the wax needs to set before you can rip it off. I think that's right.
That's what I think too. Let's apply more strips in the meantime. No, we're not gonna do that.
No, I don't think so, man. Fuck it, do it live. We are doing it live. This is literally live.
Stream is live. Chat is pre-recorded.
Chat is pre-recorded. More wax under that side? No, I think it's actually too much wax. We have to wait for it to cool.
That's why we had to warm it up in the warmer. Which, by the way, guys, it was like a Scentsy warmer. It smelled all chocolatey in the house.
So I like Subnautica, but this is way better. We have all types of entertainment here at the We All Playcast Studios.
Which monkeys are you going to see? I don't think you're going to hear that.
And this is all... they're really hard to hear because the mics aren't picking up. Yeah. We're almost there. We're almost there. Like, I can feel it grabbing my hairs now. I know you're not going to be able to hear Hermie. It won't cool Raj. Waj is way too hot. Hermie's going to be quiet. Of course she is. Her microphone is not at her broadcast microphone. She's doing that. She's doing that part. Suggest waxing station to Subnautica. Sorry, my inner sadist is going through. And this is why. You guys see that, right? Everybody see, like, you see how much wax is underneath there? That's a pretty big patch of hair, by the way. Soon to be rep headphone users? We'll see. We'll see. We shall see. I'm surprised your kids aren't watching this. Well, they can't have them on camera, and they'd be right here. So there you go. Scream, baby, scream. All right, the chair's moving away. I'm moving that. All right, Hermie, I think it's time.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I don't know. Which one does it say? Wax the nuts! Wax the nuts!
We can't.
An affiliate suggests that you turn down your volume. No, I don't think I'm a screamer.
No, I don't think he is either. He'll just go, oh!
I'm more of a grunter.
Happen. Are you ready?
Ready.
Guys, here we go. You ready?
Count it down in chat. Count it down in chat. Count it down in chat, guys.
They said, go, go, pull, ready?
And they gotta count it down.
I'll get it in one go. Don't worry. Against. Okay, I got this. I'm starting at the bottom.
Starting
here,
at the bottom.
Yep, going up the leg like this. We're starting at this end. Go, go, go. All right, I'm going to have to do it because we have a delay.
All right, ready? Gotcha.
3, 2, 1. Let's do it.
Ah. Ooh. Ah. That really does not feel that great. Oh, my God. Oh, can you see the hairs in it?
Oh, yeah, you can see the hairs in there.
Can you see it on cam? Is it
hold
on, this
cam.
Like, there is a lot of hair in there, guys. And just so you guys can see, it's completely clean.
He's bald!
It's, like, clean.
Yeah.
You can touch it. You can touch it.
How does it feel? Did we do a good job? I feel like we did a good job!
Oh, okay.
What do you think? You think aloe, or you want me to get, like,
I don't know, just
some nice smelly.
I'm okay. Hair. I'm okay. It was shocking.
Yeah.
It was shocking.
You have a nice, this is nice, guys.
Baby butt smooth Raj legs. Who wants to touch the leg at East? Right there.
Who wants
to touch the leg at East?
$5 for leg touches.
Oh my God.
I have to get some. I don't have baby oil.
Baby oil?
To get the rest of the wax off.
Oh.
No, that's not coming off.
That's not coming off? It's not intended to come off?
You get it off that way.
Oh my God, you guys. That is a lot of hair. Oh, there you guys go. Look at that smooth.
Pickle juice works better than lotion?
Ah, okay.
That's
yeah.
Not
it's,
nice.
It's not. It's a little tender. It's a little tender, baby. Oh.
Let me go get some oil so we can get the rest of the wax.
All right, that sounds good. That sounds good. We did it, boys. We did it. All right. We do this in the cam intro right now. We go roll back over to here. All right. You can see like that. Oh, we got to fix the cams. There we go. Let me do that real quick. Oh. All right, guys. That is a little weird. It hurts a little bit. I'm not going to lie. That hurts. Aloe is nice, I think. I'm so glad I didn't miss the first pull. I think that's going to be it. Now wax it with the Reaper sauce. No. is so happy right now. Did you guys enjoy it? Did you enjoy the pool? Holy shit. I'm like sweating my ass off right now, just so you guys know. I was so nervous. Ugh. Huh? All right, yeah, we'll clean it up here. Just the... Oh, we got a new tip coming in! What is it? Oh. Now you need to do the other leg to match. Oh, I don't know about that. Root Beer coming in with a $10 tip, man. Do another strip. No, I don't know, man. I think we're good. The person that got to decide that was Rocky Silver. I'm just going to say this right now. That actually doesn't feel very good on that.
It doesn't?
No.
I'm just trying to remove the wax.
I gotcha. I think we're going to have to scrub it a bit.
Here, yeah, I know. Do you want to... I already started scrubbing it with this.
All right, let me get it. Let me just...
You just do it!
We might have to move that wax around. Thank you very much, Root Beer. Really do appreciate it, man. I think that's going to be it for the waxing tonight, guys. I'm not even shitting you. That hurts more than you think, guys. All the ladies are like, you pansies! Man up!
I know, your leg's pretty smooth. I kind of want to wax mine now.
You want to wax your legs? You would be all right. You would be okay. Oh! Tweet incoming, Raj. Oh, yeah? Name changes, right? Oh, God. I'm good.
I will move the wax.
All right, I'm gonna. You sit down. I'll take care of the wax so I can get up. Imagine a Brazilian, Raj, dude. I know what you're saying. You know that we women have to deal with, Raj. I do a little bit. I will say this though. I haven't quite seen a woman that has quite this much hair on their leg when they do a wax. The waxing isn't as bad anymore. I could see that too. Like, this is actually quite gross. You know what I mean? Like, what comes off of this is kind of gross. It is literally. First of all, we got chocolate wax. All right, so it's chocolate wax. So this looks like a giant hairy poo stain. It's what this looks like. Oh, just imagine that. All right, new emote: giant hairy poo stain. Lick it, Raj. No, it smells like chocolate. It smells like it would be good, but yeah. Can the Brazilian wax for women? Okay, I can see that. Oh, can we just get a few Pax East hypes in chat? That would be phenomenal, guys. Phenomenal. Yay, skid marks. I know. I turned into the perfect fucking time. No, you didn't. You missed it. I ripped this. This is the wax off my leg.
Oh,
you did miss it. Oh, my God. All right. Yeah, I'm going to go put that stuff away. You talk to the troops a minute.
I will. We have a little.
I see.
Issue down here. I did drip some wax on the floor.
I think we'll be okay. Let's just wax the floor. See, we'll just do it like this.
Dad joke. We're just gonna wax the floor.
No, you saw it. Oh, you did see it. It's been clipped. It has been clipped, I'm sure.
Of course it has.
All right, I'm gonna go put this stuff away. Hermie, talk to the folks.
I will. I absolutely will. This isn't looking
good, though. I know. We'll have to sort that out.
It's gonna get really disgusting.
I know.
I'm gonna sort it out now. You might take that up to the bathroom, actually. I might use it tomorrow.
Okay.
I'll have to do my eyebrows with it tomorrow, guys.
Did you hear the joke about this? It looks like a giant hairy poo stain.
Oh, gross, it does! Well, we did pick brown wax.
Yes,
that was me.
Did.
It smells like chocolate.
It does smell like chocolate.
Do all the legs, I know. Do your middle leg! Oh, man, guys. I'd never waxed anybody before. I was surprised that it worked as well as it did. Evie, it felt like a normal evening at the We All Playcast. felt like a Friday night, actually. Oh, man. It worked better than I thought. Like, it was kind of peeling off, so I wasn't sure if it was going to work. But, like, once we started pulling from the bottom, it was pretty effective at removing all the hair. I kind of want to do mine. It was! Joel, because I was like, ooh. I know. I kind of want to. This was physical instead of psychological as usual. You don't know what goes on. You know what I'm saying? It feels a little different than the candle wax, but... That was fun. It's going to be a little hard to focus on Minecraft now afterwards. I think. What name email thingy? I feel like chat really enjoyed that one. Who says there isn't physical pain on the other street? Exactly, Weatherby. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, that's the thing, Blanco. You wouldn't have to shave for a few weeks, and it would just stay all... would stay all smooth.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Alright, guys. That one was for you, and a very...
I'm not kink-shaming anybody.
No kink-shaming at all.
I'm not kink-shaming anybody.
I hope you guys did enjoy that one, though. That was for you guys, for helping us get to PAX East. So thank you guys so much for that.
Well done.
Thanks. Took it like a man?
You did! You absolutely did.
All right, guys.
You did well. No, there was no crying.
No crying, no screaming.
There was no...
I would not recommend waxing your face.
Not Raj's face. Eyebrows,
no, we wouldn't
though?
Do that. Eyebrows? I don't know. Maybe.
Can I trim your eyebrows?
How much time do you want to do this prep before East? You're talking about waxing now and everything. All this other stuff.
I know.
Stuff.
Crazy. I'm going to trim your eyebrows.
Guys, thank you sincerely, though.
Yes,
that was definitely
you.
For your entertainment. I hope that you guys enjoyed it as much as we did. Subscribe to Level Up, Shawnee and Jones. What's
Shawnee
up,
and Jones,
dude?
How you doing?
And expect a treat in your future.
Oh my! Thank you for letting us know.
Oh, did you do this,
Shawnee and Jones? Did you happen to see the waxing? I hope you did.
Let me check the email right now. Oh, by the way, this is Orkan. Today, they gave us two albums of theirs. Someone is trying to send us a treat. We got some chicken poppers
nice,
coming. Thank you very much, Shawnee and Jones.
Really appreciate that. That was so satisfying to watch. Honestly, yanking it off and seeing all the hair like gone, that was pretty satisfying, I have to say.
I have a really smooth spot on my leg, and it's like moisturized too. You feel
yeah,
it?
I know. Well, I just rubbed ooh, oil all over you. Streaming IRL is going nice. I love it.
Right?
I love it.
It's definitely a thing. My God, guys. All right. Now that I'm calming down a bit, we're going to try to do some gameplay in 2017, I promise you. Where's the dashboard get off to? Let me know how you guys are enjoying the tunes, by the way, tonight. It's very, like, a kind of a chill thing, but I'm digging it. Very entertaining. And happy birthday to Cricket. I do not want
to
understate
right, guys.
That enough.
Everybody, put some feels birthday man, men.
Birthday men, feels birthday man in chat. Yeah,
yeah,
that'd be great.
What Kalutra just did. Feels birthday man for Cricket.
For Cricket.
It's Cricket's birthday.
One of our beautiful mods here.
He's a big boy.
On the, yeah, I can focus now.
I was thinking that too. I'm like, it's going to be kind of hard to focus on Minecraft now.
It's going
to
be a little bit. I put us in variety streaming. You know, let's just stay there. Let's stay in variety streaming tonight. You guys cool with that?
Oh, you mean for the... Yeah,
there
sure.
You guys go. Look at that. Happy birthday, Cricket.
Feels birthday, man. Backsack and crack for TwitchCon.
Backsack and crack. Well, we have to keep it within like Twitch's terms of service, guys. And that's the biggest
we
thing.
We could show back maybe. We can't show sack and crack though. You guys.
No,
that.
That's certainly no. Certainly
whap
not.
Whap cracked.
Whap cracked indeed. Woo boy, guys. So I hope everyone's enjoying the sub server. If you guys are a subscriber to the channel, you guys are welcome to come on and play. We're doing a little FTB beyond the non-expert mode, as of right. I might have to sing the Cricket tonight. It may be a thing.
Oh, you should
it
totally
may be a
do
thing.
That.
Oh, guys. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my damn. I'm also getting to that nervous point, too, where I'm like, all right, we literally have one more day. We're leaving tomorrow.
I know.
Do you know what I'm saying? Like, that's going to be crazy. Y'all heard me? We in the world, baby. What's we doing?
I
did a couple things last night. I mean, nothing crazy, but I made a hammer.
I see that.
I got a hammer.
And I then, like a hammer, too.
You're probably going to be on your own for that bit.
No, it's absolutely fine.
But we do have, I got the forge ready, so we're good there.
Well done. The evil overlords are here. You better hide.
The evil overlords
you
are
here. You better hide. You can't hide what's
you
inside.
You can't hide. look at all the folks having a good old time here tonight.
That's great.
It is fantastic. It's fantastic. I do believe we still have the Morpheus at 10%, which is exactly where we want to be. And moving right along, Hermy.
Rush.
I will say this. This is on automated right now. This thing is on automation right now. Okay?
Shut up.
I'm going to say it again. This is on automation right now. Okay.
Also, shut up.
The sticky resin in the pack. Time for another one, Raj.
Speaking of sticky resin.
Good laggy time? Should be laggy, guys. Should be laggy. Thank you so
You're
much
awesome.
For your bits.
Old Buzzard.
Old Buzzard. Thank you so much.
I hope
much.
You enjoyed your wax watching.
Bit. It's going to be about the players than it is about anything else.
I'm a wax watcher. Is blue slime better than green, or is green still like the holy grail?
Green is still the holy grail.
Okay.
You want to talk about automation? Nope. And I prefer if you address us. Do not address us on server chat. Address us in stream chat, please. Por favor. So we don't have to watch two chats. We can only watch one. Going to TwitchCon. We'll be talking about that after East. But the good thing is...
Way after East. Like, not even...
Right. Well, the good news is at least for that, we have a lot of time to prepare for it, which is really good.
Yeah, we're not even thinking about fundraising for a while.
And anyway, we don't talk about the lag on the server, guys. I'm going to tell you that right now. It caused a lot of heartache. So
We're good. Everybody's fine.
Everybody is fine. What actually went into the cache, by the way? Just out of curiosity.
3 tin ingots, 1 iron, 4 redstone, and a chest.
Cash. I like the new model, too.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
All right, so 10 ingots, a chest, and then iron and that. Okay, that's actually really...
It's not bad. I thought it was reasonable. And
really
I guess it can be upgraded.
Bad.
But...
It can be upgraded, yeah.
That's what I thought I saw, so.
I have over 3K smeltery box. Okay. Is TE resin stuff or dick for IC2 Raj? I don't know, actually. We're going to let the silver go on for a bit. We're going to grab a couple chests here, guys, and we're going to drop some stuff off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. There we go. Beautiful. And we are going to start working on the base. I have an awesome grand idea, by the way.
I know. I don't think we even got a chance to talk about your awesome grand idea when we saw each other for 5 minutes today.
Oh, yeah, I know.
We're like, hey, Raj. Hey, Herbie. Dinner time. Let's eat some dinner.
Yep.
And after that, it was a waxing.
We got Glitch Monkey as a brand new subscriber
Glitch
to the channel.
Glitch Monkey, welcome back. It's so good to see you.
Glitch, awesome to see you, man. Can we get some sub heart subs
Monkey,
in chat?
Doing?
Thank you so much, man.
Sub for Glitch Monkey.
All right,
the awesomest, glitchiest monkey you will know.
This is true. It's pretty damn cool.
Glitch Monkey, have you been streaming, man?
Awesome. Top chest is going to be like all things that come out of a mine.
Okay. Right,
you're okay? Okay with that?
Like ores and stuff and...
Yeah.
Those types of things.
Indubitably. All right. I'm going to kind of like take a gander around. I kind of want to just get some charged Certus, but I think I'm going to roll and get at about 45.
Okay.
Do a bit of a mining at 45 just so we can get some other things.
A lot of copper at mining 45, so that'll be good.
That's exactly where I'm doing.
Aha!
We're rolling at the copper age, baby. But I really need to get a charged Certus. That's going to be the big thing today.
I wonder what the percentage is.
Of charged? I don't know. It is a config, though.
Yes. That part, I remember. Man, we got a lot of purple slime.
Yeah, I found a purple slime island last night.
That's amazing, Raj. That is amazing. Do you have both of your...
Oh, don't use the patch for eye chisel. Okay. Found out the hard way.
Uh-huh.
Please don't crash our server. Please don't crash your server.
Thanks for the heads up on that, Drulkus. I was just gonna ask you something. Do you have slimy plates? Do you have 2 slimy plates?
No, I definitely don't make extra slimy plates. That's a...
No, on your hammer. Do you have both plates?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Both of them are slimy, yeah.
That was my question.
Okay. I thought you meant, like, on me.
No, yeah, all those extra slimes that you have on you, obviously.
Right, exactly.
Right, yeah. No, I got you.
Hey, buddy.
I am glad with most of it. Like, what part were they complaining about it being disabled? Captain Britain. Because the things I like about Quark, I like the emotes, I like the minimized shield view. And that's about all I can think of at the moment.
I like the different blocks that they add, the stairs.
Okay, yeah, I like that too. I like the idea of the chests more than I actually like having different wood chests around.
I do too. It's kind of a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Like, it's cool that you can have a chest that looks like that, but I feel like you should have the option while you're crafting it somehow.
I kind of agree
with
that.
To have it be a vanilla chest or to have it look like... Because if you have a bunch of different woods that you start out with and then you just have, like, eucalyptus chests everywhere or whatever.
That's why we did the brick on Forgecraft, because there was so much clay in the world.
I hate the harder Enderman.
What did I make the hammer out of? Glad you asked. This is control. It's a copper tough rod, so I get experience points for it. Stone hammerhead, easy to repair. 2 slime plates.
Do we have enough copper for me to make a rod too?
Yeah, we should. I mean,
okay, good.
I'm here. I'm
well,
getting
you went
more.
To look for copper, so that makes me think that we were out.
Well, you need copper for a lot of like the different things for machines to tear up a little bit. You understand what I'm at?
Yeah.
You understand what I'm talking?
Yes, Bean. That's exactly right. They're the kind of thing you want in chisel. That's exactly right.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Of course it is. They don't go into detail, but they were annoyed about it. Seems like a legit argument.
That seems like a pretty standard Minecraft argument, if you ask me.
Right. Yes, Super Frogman, something like that, yes.
This was not this bad last night, by the way. The hammer's not working. That's how. Yeah, it's like...
Son of a...
Two, three, and is this a hole? Whoa. Why is there obsidian right there?
There's multiple.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go with the fact that there's water and lava on top of you.
It may be water and lava on top of me. It may happen. Please ask before posting links. Por favor. Or just tell us what the links is for before that. You can view the disabled stuff here at the bottom. Okay.
Right. It was relevant, and that's absolutely fine. But just give us a heads up. That's all. Expect to see a link in chat. It is for this. I don't have the only juicer, do I?
No, I made two.
Okay.
Well, I had to make it one last night because you logged off with it.
I didn't know it was it. You're like, have a juicer.
But at the same time.
And I'm like, I'm logging out.
We'll see. I think that was the end of the music list, though.
No, it's not. Okay.
No.
It was just a long pause.
There was a long
it
pause.
It made you think about it.
It made me think about it, yeah.
These are weird here. These don't belong here. Like, all this other stuff is, like, usual desk junk.
And then there's,
these
like...
These are not usual desk junk.
Things?
Yeah.
Okay. I think what I want to do is do something a little different then, instead of having this happen.
Give me plates or give me death.
What do we got?
Damn.
Okay. I think what I'm going to do is we're going to try to look for caverns. Because really all I want is like I want to charge Certus, right?
Yes.
I'm going to head south and see if we can grab... It looks like we have another person's base right over here. Oh my god, now there's like slime melons all over the fucking place. What the fuck? Alright. I'm going to head south, Harry. I'm headed south. I shall return. Wish me luck, my dear.
Good luck.
Are you going to drop?
Do you have any appetite?
Maybe.
That is not the correct answer. We have a squid beak. Okay. Want something to grow.
Well, there could be like entities too. What's the big
trees
one?
Trees better.
Forge. Yes. A or something like that, right?
There's like 20 people on the server. I'm not going to read them all out. They're all subscribers to our channel.
All subscribers to the channel, yep. I'm sure Raj is always hungry. Actually, I'm not. I'm not that.
We're good. We ate before stream.
Yeah. Pro tip, good server players always replant same saplings. I think you're asking a lot there, bro. I'm going to go with don't make nerd polls.
I have an appetite for some appetite. I'll go in the mine. That's probably maybe the easiest way.
Damn it, I hit the roof of the roof forest, Herbie!
Oh, you made the sling.
I did make the sling, yeah.
Look at you go. You have to worry about hitting as many cacti, but also trees.
The funny thing is I kind of wanted some cactus to make some tinker's parts out of.
I do like these dark oak planks, by the way.
I will ask this, though, guys. When was the last server restart? Big Bad, when was the last time the server was restarted? I don't know if we have that on auto script yet. Because a lot of what will happen is there'll just be entities all over the fucking place.
Hey, is there a lever for the thing?
Mm-mm. No. I figured that would be easier. If it's there, it's automated. If it's not, it's
that
not.
Is easier.
Guys, I need you to take a quick look and a gander for me. You got to make sure that if you see Certus Quartz, you scream real loud. I see some surface Certus.
Certus Quartz, scream real loud!
I think I'll just move through some... Oh, there's some caving. That might be the fastest way to do it.
There's a clever for it.
Let's do some caving today, guys.
That's clever.
That is clever. Is it?
Was it?
Was it? Is it?
Is it? Will
last
it be?
Last night? Okay.
Last night. I like hearing different music, though.
Well aware of that one, Captain. Well aware of that one.
I didn't like what those did to the world anyway. This is that a one, Reesian,
that,
isn't
that
it?
That one has been like that for about 6 months. It hasn't changed since, and there was no plans to change it.
Raj, isn't this a Reesian?
Yeah, Orisian.
Orisian, Orisian.
It's one of the two albums that I got.
How do you pronounce it?
Let me put the other album in, too, so we get a good, nice rotation.
Cool, yeah.
They hooked us up today,
guys. New
music,
guys, yeah.
So,
that's awesome.
So, big.
I love it.
Oh, I need to unzip the other one. Hold on. Let me do that real quick. It's going to be on my downloads here.
This is we're not real big in-game donation receivers, Evie. We tend to do our own progression and all that stuff.
No. I do not want you guys to ever... All right, here's going to be... I will kick you off the server. I'm just going to tell you this flat out. If you come over to our base, build anything there, or give us anything, I will kick you off the server. We don't want that. That's not how I like to play. You're cheating...
Especially after everybody's now been notified.
You are cheating me out of our Minecraft experience by doing that. I understand that people like that. Be like, here, have this stuff and progress quicker, and here's shit, you know, do all that
right.
sort of
people
stuff.
People do like to be sharing, and that's very nice.
And that's fine. And it's fine to play that way. Me personally and us personally, I feel like you cheated me out of my Minecraft experience.
Right.
Waxing, unzipping, have I made it to the Brazer stream? You
Maybe.
Have. You have. Understood.
All subs are supposed to get that special access.
Extract files. Let me find where this is. This is over here, right? Yeah, right there. Right about there. Let's throw it down in that folder right there. Boom! And unzipped. Unity going into the playlist right now, guys.
Nice.
So we got two full albums from these guys. It's been fantastic. I think
I'm
digging it. So far, I'm digging it.
Okay, so 62 is the highest gen for Appetite.
Rush had it better than me? It's just cheating me out of the Minecraft experience. Is that not... That's exactly what it is, right? Like, I don't know how else to say that, personally.
No, that's pretty accurate, I think. All the sipping. Drink that juice. Drink that juice.
Slowly, slowly, he drinks his juice.
I know Blind Coyote. That's why we're probably going to break down and buy a console.
We will be doing, we're probably going to PS4 when we come back from PAX. That's going to be a thing. The games are just too good. And let's be honest, guys. I know there's a lot of hype for Zelda, and Zelda does look amazingly good.
Yeah, and a lot of people have been playing it, and it does look like a ton of fun.
It looks really fun. However, that being said, I'm gonna say PlayStation right now is killing it in the console market. You know what I'm saying? They are killing it. Your net came back for a while. This is always a good thing to have some internet, right?
It helps for things. It helps for stream watching, really.
Oh, it does. There used to be like tons of Surtis quartz all over the place, and now it's like, what?
I found a bunch of quartz, but I didn't find any shocking.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any either.
Give me my coal. Now, give me my coal.
I think it's worth an explore. I really want to find a ravine. That's what I'm looking for. They didn't take those out, did they?
I feel like I've seen a few.
Have you? But where? Like,
I don't know where.
Donde
I don't
está
know where.
La ravine.
I just know that I was walking and I saw places that I could have fallen into.
This one might be one right here. Yep, we're good. We found it.
Woo!
Kaboom! Perfect. This is exactly what I'm looking for. All right, we'll be able to find what we need in here.
Captain, it depends on what your long-term goals are, man.
What's up?
He's talking about PS4 versus PC.
Oh, I would. If it's a difference between PC and PS4, you go PC. I'm sorry, but it's the truth. There is no option. There is no wrong. That's if you didn't buy a PC first, you're wrong. I'll state my opinion.
Did you
in an opinionated fashion?
Did you look in the JEI thing to see where it's the most, what level it's the most common?
What, Surtis quartz?
Yeah. No, shocking Surtis quartz. It's just a percentage of regular, isn't it?
Yeah. It's the same vein. But I'm in a ravine now, Harmy. We'll be fine.
Okay. I'm not worried.
I wasn't really worried either.
Okay, good. I'm glad we're both not worried.
I knew it would happen.
Eventually.
You just try until.
That's right.
Like right. We do.
So that's my answer to the question. It's not even a... No contest.
Challenge accepted, Flame Face.
You can't watch porn on a PlayStation? Are you a novice?
Challenge
accepted.
You certainly
can.
Or on the Wii.
On the Wii was a little harder to watch porn on, but we managed.
The Opera browser.
On the Opera browser. Got it.
Good. Shocking, Raj. It's so shocking.
I just got to pick up a few more Certus quartz because it's going to be important.
These opinions and facts look so similar. Yeah, you always have something good to say. That Eon guy, he cracks me up. I want some appetite. You should not be hard to find.
Oh, you need some appetite?
Yeah.
Oh, I could probably manage that. I passed a bunch of it. I didn't realize you were looking for it.
Yeah. I just wanted to grow the slime saplings faster, so considering they take so many slime crystals to make one thing...
PSVR, anybody? I haven't tried it. I mean, it may be something that I want to try. Like
maybe
Resident
something
Evil
that you
7.
You want to use for porn? Oh shit! I accidentally brought the ingot cast with me.
Don't die.
I'll try not to.
Do your damnedest. Opinions are a type of fact.
You can have your opinion, but it's wrong. Ooh, look at all this iron! Yeehaw!
I mean,
love mining.
You're welcome to have your own opinion. Just realize that you're wrong. Isn't that something like that?
Yeah, I think it does go like that.
Yeah. I know the other one. It's like opinions are like assholes. Everyone's got one, and
they
all
stink.
I thought I caught one there. Can we please have more than like a one? Like, I'm sorry, but Certus Quartz shouldn't be like diamond rarity. Like
I'm finding a bunch of it up here, actually.
But it's in groups of like 2 and 3. Isn't that
I'm
right?
Finding a decent. I have 14 of them so far.
You have 14?
Yeah.
All right, we should be kind of. Yeah, you know, we're good. We're good. We got this
overall,
going.
It looks like highs are in 25 and 40. 39, 40.
39 and 40? How the hell am I going to get out of here, Hermie? Mistakes were made. I couldn't fly. It was. 90-sized cent of the adult humor I hear now is from animators that stuck something in the parents will continue taking their kids these kind of movies. Well, it's very true. I mean, but it's just a... I call it the nature of the beast, honestly.
Do you know what movie was great for actually, like, parent and kid humor that wasn't too many of that thing?
Thank you very much for the follow. Really appreciate it, guys. If you are new out there, consider giving us a follow. It is 100% free. Let you know when we go live. And it helps us out a great deal to try for that grander goal. Which is, can we...
50K followers, because some companies still look at that number. The Lego movie was great with, like, the mixed age type of humor.
Oh, completely agree. Oh, they changed this. 1 minute ago. Was that
hey,
Mick
Christina,
Dev?
What's up?
Mick Dev? They changed what this is, and now it doesn't fit nicely in a window anymore.
Oh, come on! Come on!
Oh, what a dick! All right, well, anyway, there's that. We'll just put it there. Then.
Oh, that was awesome. Did anybody see that? I really hope that people saw that.
48-20 for Certus. 48-20. Okay, cool. Thank you very much.
It looked like the high points were at 29 and 40.
Appreciate that information, guys. Twitch chat, best wiki ever.
Thank you for the follow.
Vannifer, thank you so much for that follow.
I killed a monster.
You killed a monster?
A monster. Oh, God, there's
a monster.
I mine out this thing, and there's a creeper like right there.
He's right behind it. You're like, yeah, what's
bruh.
Up?
Bruh.
Mm-mm.
Aha. All right, reliquary. Nice.
What level did you mine at, Drachma? That you got about 40, 26? Well, I think between the two of us, we have about that many, so we'll be good now.
Inside Out is Little Eon's favorite. Inside Out made me cry the first, like, 10 times I watched it.
It is definitely a tearjerker
the
type
first
of movie.
The first time I saw it, like, Raj was sleeping. It was like Christmas Day at the end of the day after everybody left. And we're all just like chilling. You guys know what Christmas Day is.
Mm-hmm.
And so we're watching it. Raj falls asleep. I'm sitting there like, Raj wakes up.
Fuck you, game. Oh, you know what just happened there? Do you know how the server speed
Thank
limit?
Thank you for the follow.
Thank you so much for the follow, guys. Really appreciate it. There's a server speed limit that like stops you like and just drops you. Like you can't, it stops your momentum immediately. I was going to make that jump, but it stopped my momentum immediately. I'm upset about a bad sexual episode I had last night.
I'm sorry. But yeah, after Inside Out, so Raj wakes up, right? After I was like all upset about the one part of the movie, I won't spoil it. And Raj wakes up and he's like, oh, I missed that part. Can we watch it again? And I'm like,
I'm like, what's wrong? The feelings. It was really,
I was like, plus, like, the little girl in there is like Skinner Bees' age.
The feels, man. The feels.
I can't, guys. I just can't even.
I just have a lot of feelings. Oh, hey. Hey there. What's up? What's up, sexy Certus Courts? I'm coming to get you. I got
sexy,
two passes.
Sexy Certus?
Oh, God. It's some sexy. Dude, Hermie, look. I mean, did you see it? Oh, there's some below me, too. Oh, God. It's just everywhere.
You're surrounded by it.
I'm surrounded by
Swimming
the third.
Swimming in Certus. The cats were funny.
I do want to make one other just PSA because the question does come up a lot. People are like, oh, I've heard that we can't stream from your server. No, absolutely. Stream away, guys.
Yep.
The only thing that we ask if you're going to stream from our server is that you just put like that it's the We All Play Cast server in your title. Or just let people know that it's the We All Play Cast server. That's really it.
That's all we ask.
To be honest, fuck every other movie right now. I'm waiting for the Power Rangers movie.
Dude,
I knew you were a Power Rangers fan the moment I laid eyes on you, my friend. You're like, you seem like a Power Rangers man to me. And I don't mean a fan of it. I mean, like, you dress up in the suits. Kind of fan. You know what I'm saying? Did I get any more charge out of that?
Redo, it's in curse, bruh.
Yeah, it's in curse. There we are. All right. Red Ranger for life, the drachma.
You told people we sexed you up to get special access to your server. Well, I mean,
you know, that's fine, too.
It's not entirely wrong. Spandex makes my dogger look enormous.
You just made the mouth shake. You see that?
It's like,
that's how good of a joke that was. We enjoy that kind of humor here that we have Nick has broadcast.
Don't be on, I can't.
Ow. Stop it. That's where I pee from.
Sideshow Willie, what's up?
What's going on, man? How you doing tonight? I've been having a fantastic night. I waxed my leg.
It did. It's baby smooth.
I smell amazing right now.
Well, it's that, and it's the wax smells good. It's chocolatey, and it was like heating up in the house, so the house smelled. We came home, and the kids were like, "Hey, it smells like chocolate in here!" Like, "What you baking, Dad?"
"What you baking, Dad?" "I'm baking wax." Oh, the disappointment in my children's eyes. Oh, it's just Dad's waxing himself again. It was super funny because the boy was like, that's daddy's wax. I'm like, you know, that's something I never remember saying as a child. You know, never come up. Never.
Oh, there's a clip. There's a clip, guys. Don't worry. There's a clip around. If anybody wants to link the clip in chat, they can do this.
Look at some baby smooth legs. You did miss the waxing.
They're not innocent little souls. Like I like whenever it was Skinner Bees in the car on the way home. I don't know if Mini Raj was listening or not, but I went over. I'm like, yeah. So we did this and this and this. Stop it, Ian. Stop it. Guys, I can't with Inside Out. I was just to the point where I could watch it without crying.
Take her to the Mini moon, Raj, okay?
Stop it. Go get the door.
I will go get the door.
I'm going to sit here and cry because people keep quoting Inside Out at me. I'm sad now, guys. Sideshow Willie, did you have a reason that you waxed your chest, if I could ask? You're allergic to the wax? Oh my god. You're allergic? Oh my god. Papas. I'm surprised they came.
What up,
yay! Thank you, Shawnee and Jones. You were awesome.
You the man.
I'm not reading chat right now. You dated a stylist and she wanted to practice. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I totally get that. Your friend won tonight. Yay!
Thanks so much, Shawnee and Jones. Really do appreciate that, man.
Yes, we absolutely
really
do.
Really does help us out.
With a little bit of
Raj is beering already.
Oh, I think I've earned it.
You have earned it.
I think
you
I've
have.
Earned the early beer tonight. You know what I'm saying?
You've earned the early beer. They're quoting Inside Out at me, Raj.
Don't do that to Hermie. She's going to cry on stream.
I'm sniffly.
From this point on, every quote from Inside Out costs $5, and Hermie will read it out if it's in a donation message. Should have waxed the whole leg? No. You know who got to decide what it was? The top tipper throughout the entire campaign, guys. And that was Rocking Silver. And he said, just start at the bottom and go up. So that was that. No more beers for you, like ever or just tonight?
No more beer
no
in
more
the house.
Beer
oh,
in the
guys.
House. Now that is
this
a problem.
This is truly sad.
So there's a truly big problem.
Oh, I had 8 Flint on me because I'm a freaking blind person.
What are you saying?
I'm saying I'm a blind person. Making this hammer is like intense, man. Whoa. No, Sai, don't load your crap. I don't have any crap.
I don't want your shit, Sai. Don't give me more of your crap, Sai.
The problem is, Sai.
Hey, Lemming, you out there tonight, man?
Hi, Amanda. Where is
what up,
Jim?
Amanda?
Who's Jim? What are we talking about, Jim?
Where's Jim?
I'll tell you.
Okay.
It's like kind of dumb. It's just like, it was a mistype. I was trying to say him, and it said Jim. I was like,
uh-oh.
Man, that sucks for Jim.
That
and everybody's
sucks
like,
for
who's Jim?
I want to know too.
I didn't see that. I don't know if I want to.
I really like you, but I just want to see how things go with Brad.
Right, pretty much. You're right. In the hospital.
Who's in
Christina?
The hospital? What's up?
Are you all right?
Everything good?
Speak about Lemming and he will appear.
What's up? How do we feel about this texture?
Whoa.
Can we talk about this for a little bit? I think it's too close to iron.
It's quite. I know it was funny. Typos are the best. Especially like autocorrect typos. Just this one time. I think it was like last week. I was talking about
so that's already been changed.
Nice.
Cool. Good.
Good.
Awesome.
Thinking.
Good. A new tip coming in.
Aww,
all right.
Thanks,
well,
guys.
Well, you know what it is, and you had to
read
it.
Hey, I like this one though.
Okay.
I consider every day we don't die a success. Fear.
I love that.
I like that one, Evil Bastard. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, yeah, so Raj and I were, like, texting back and forth, because I swear I do work at work, but it's not, it's kind of rare, but Raj and I were texting back and forth. I was like, I think
I'm
going to get
here.
A Lego.
So, in this plan, I basically do nothing? Yep.
What up, Hyvanis? How you doing, man?
Hi, Hyvanis.
I guess we just got ad bits.
Nice!
What up, Enchico?
Thank you, Triplot.
You may get me on many a day, but today is not that day.
So back to this.
Anyway, back to the story. Yes,
autocorrect story.
We had a lot of people in chat distract us with their.
I know it was great.
Our Patreons, you know, they're our Patreons.
I'm glad you're in recovery, Krista, and I wish you all the best.
Absolutely.
But back to my story. So I'm trying to tell the story. We're talking about making a Lego table for Mini Raj,
mm-hmm.
And I said something about Raj is like, oh, you're really motivated on this project. I'm like, no, I would try to type, I'm tired of stepping on Legos.
That's right.
I typed stepping on legislation.
I was like, whoa. This guy really political all of a sudden. Oh, congratulations, Christona. That is good.
Oh.
If you need to, you know, that's definitely one of those things.
Hearts and chef for Christona, please, guys.
I just hope.
It's a hard time.
I hope that you know that right now, I'm still going to be a drinker. It's just the way that I am. It's one of those things. And I hope it doesn't...
There's generations of this in his family.
Temptation. I hope I'm not the voice of temptation, as it were.
Yeah, if you make me cry, I swear to God, I will climb a ladder and punch you at TwitchCon. What is it? Do you remember how she used to stick her tongue out when she was coloring? I could listen to her stories all day. I just wanted Riley to be happy. Damn it.
Oh.
The feels, the inside out feels, guys.
It's
oh
going to be a
God.
Thing. It's going to be a thing. The feels.
A little bit. A little
it's okay, guys. I still love you. Thank you. I just want to be sensitive where it needs to be, if you know what I mean.
Right.
And understand where that is can be a bit of a struggle, and I don't want to be that.
We have a lot of friends that are sober, too.
We do. Do you guys know that Rune is now like 39 days sober or something like that?
Something like that.
He's doing phenomenal.
I know a lot of people, Flame Face. I'm not going to like tar everybody with the same brush because it's not. But it feels like a lot of the people that I've known, and I feel like that Raja's known, they get weaned off whatever drug or alcohol of their choices, and they get addicted to, like, God.
Well, to be fair, these are people that have, like, extraordinarily high addiction personalities, though.
That is true.
So it's like, it wouldn't really matter what it is, but...
Viking Bob!
Whoa, what up, Viking Bob? Classic host and run later! Here's my people, have fun later!
Well, like Raj says, when you're done streaming, it's usually because you have something to do, so you probably... You're a busy guy! Love you too, Viking Bob. Can we get a shout out for Viking Bob, please?
Absolutely, guys. Give that man a follow. Make
a
sure that you go check
person,
out.
A wonderful person, and also a variety streamer, I believe. He's not doing just Minecraft anymore.
You
so.
Forgot the most important damn part.
What?
One of the best barbecue chefs out there.
Oh, well, yeah.
Let me tell you, the sheer pleasure I had putting that man's meat in my mouth.
I'm not gonna disagree with you here, Raj. I mean. We were there together.
I know. Go give that man a follow, guys. You're addicted to Satan.
Could it be...
Satan? Oh, we got another tip coming
guys,
in, Hermie.
If I cry, I will be mad.
You will be mad.
And also sad.
Mad and sad.
Yeah, it was the day the Prairie Dogs lost the big playoff game. Riley missed the winning shot. She felt awful. She wanted to quit. Sorry, I went sad again, didn't I?
Oh, thank you, Cricket. Thank you, man.
Sadness didn't make me as sad as the other one. You guys know which one.
At least in this area, many recovery programs are run by churches. Well,
yeah.
That's true. I mean, I think that comes along with the mission to help people, right?
Yeah.
And it's not that doesn't exist outside of church, but it's more prevalent inside a sort of a church environment.
Well, I mean, that's kind of a built-in community.
Right.
To help people and stuff, so.
Is that the place I was? I walked right past the place I was? Yeah, it was. Hey, it was.
Wow.
Mm-mm. Right, it's better to be addicted to the donger of faith in the bottle.
Probably better for your body.
Not Betty for... Never mind. I'm not going to... We're not going to open this up.
I know. I feel like this is a dangerous...
We're
toeing the line. We're all toeing the line.
Red flags are going off like crazy in my brain going, stop away. Everybody step away from the conversation. This is not one we want to have tonight.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Fire Brother, that's respectable, though.
It is. It's also a way to replace a negative with a positive.
Yes. And if that's... I mean, if that's the way that it works and you can be positive and that works for you, that's great.
Absolutely. I will say, though, not always the case.
Decided I need to make a double-decker couch so we can all watch TV together and be buddies.
Wait, so how does that work? Do people have to watch, like, between a bunch of dangly legs?
I don't know. That's just kind of weird.
Danger zone. Stop. Conversation halt. So how about that sports team?
Always root for the local sports team. Go sports team.
Now I'm starving to death.
Where's your juice?
My juice has been juiced and my juice has been long gone, Hermie.
I have a hammer.
Sorry, I know that just popped the mic. My bad, guys. Oh, my Jesus. Bad.
That was spicy enough. You are still sweating.
Mm-mm. Ow! That's my penis. I need that. I need that for things.
Ow, my penis. Do you have any juice? Do you need me to?
I need. If you have anything that I can just nibble on real quick, a leaf, anything, so I don't die.
That's half my juice.
That's more than enough.
That's half my
Muchas
juice.
Muchas gracias, mi amigo. Mi amore.
Mi amore.
Always
hey,
drink
son
overpriced
of a Mitch,
coffee.
What's up? Welcome
son
back.
Son of a Mitch. Dude, good to see you, man.
$32? This is awesome.
Ouch, my spleen. There we go. All right, cool. We did it. We came back with a charged service
we
course.
We did it. All
right.
And forgiveness is definitely better for your mind as well. So that's yeah, as long as you're not holding on to like resentment.
These are very deep pondering thoughts.
I know, we are having very deep pondering thoughts on Wax Night.
It's fine though. I mean it's good discussion.
Yeah.
Let me grab a few of these actually.
Did you make a sharpening kit?
Did I make a sharpening kit? Do me a favor. Do not leave like that in there automated, ever. Make sure it's on ingot. Like, don't leave the tough tool broadcast in there.
My fault.
Sorry. On automation points. That'd be great. Thank you.
Hey, oh, I came back up to like get wood and I didn't.
Oh. I did too. I just came up to get some wood and I didn't.
Oh.
What's up, that? Resentment and anger take way too much energy to be maintained.
And they also displace positivity that you can be doing something positive for yourself.
Absolutely. These are absolute great points, guys.
Hey, that's awesome, Fire. If that was important to you and you got that done and that was something that meant something to you, I'm really glad.
Mm-hmm. Also, just keep in mind, I want to just sort of shelf a little bit of this discussion right now because we're venturing into this little danger zones, guys. Where people,
zone.
Here's the thing about it, guys. Everybody is very, very, very. Thank you so much for the follow. Really do
appreciate
that. Absolutely.
Thank you for the follow.
God, we're going to have to get new monitors after this. Chris Knox, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is when it comes down to religion talk, it's great. All right, that everybody has a deep belief of whatever they have their deep belief in, okay? But when they have a deep belief on something, they tend to be very passionate about that. And when there's a disagreement or a difference, sometimes it doesn't make for very healthy discussions. Same thing with politics, guys. That's why these two things are things we tend to like to keep out of our chat. So if you guys don't mind, we're just going to move on. And let's talk about grander and bigger things. Hey, let's talk about this. What has been this week your favorite game that you've played? The favorite game that you've booted up. I'm talking any console, any PC game, anything.
Phone game.
Phone game, anything.
Card game.
Favorite thing that you've booted up this week.
Like, do you boot up card games?
Do you boot them up? I don't know if you boot them up, so to speak, but yeah.
Oh, it hurts for a couple weeks after a kidney stone. Oh, God. Oh my God, Captain Britain, you ate half that bag of jelly beans.
Diablo 3, oxygen not included. How was that, Drachma? I haven't played it yet. Digimon Heroes, nice. Factorio, I did.
I have not played Factorio.
It's good.
I don't think it's something that I personally would enjoy.
Adventure Capitalist, Subnautica, nice. Dark Souls 3, there's a nice one. Oh, Horizon Zero Dawn, jam, dude. I know.
Tabletop Sims.
Tabletop Simulator, gotcha. Warhammer 40K, yeah, there's a lot of stuff there. Love it. Awesome, it's good to... I've heard some very good things about it. Very, very good things about it, for sure.
Subnautica's coffee machine actually makes coffee?
Yeah, I found one today, actually.
Nice!
First Bioshock came out in 360. Ooh, that's up there on the, damn good game list. But I haven't made some bread. Does that count? That's a wonderful...
It totally does, actually.
It totally counts, 100%. That is a valid, good answer.
Civ 6 is really good.
Oh, Civ 6. Civ 6 is very good. We did a bunch of streams on that, too. It worked out really well. All right. Did we have any leftover glass?
I didn't see any. I had to go get myself some more sand.
All right, there's a bunch here. I'm going to do like maybe 8 glass. All right, nothing crazy, but I'm just going to need it for reasons.
Did you mean for that to say No Man's Skype? Because that's...
No Man's Skype.
That was a hilarious typo.
No Man's Skype coming out too. There's a new update for it. I don't know, man. That game kind of lost me. I really want to play Zelda, but I can't justify it. No, I would not buy a console for that game. And
not
everybody that
if,
has it.
Not even if you could lick the cartridge.
And Redo, thank you so much for your bits. Really appreciate that.
Thank you, Redo.
Being nervous when a mod warps to your base, even though you have done nothing. It's kind of like, the cops are here.
Like, cheese it, it's the bulls.
It's like getting pulled over, like, you don't have any drugs on us, dude. I'm like, dude, we don't. What? What'd you think we had? Wait, what?
We haven't had drugs on us for years.
I know. Wait, what?
The six people that continue to play that game must be excited.
I know. That game lost me, man. It's like it's all procedurally generated.
You and everybody.
Look at this crazy thing that has six legs and an arm for an ear. Oh, cool. What seems to be the problem? I'm not as thick as you drunk I am, Oscar.
Skype is... Yeah.
Skype is... Well, not really. A lot of people still use Skype. I got to tell you, right now for business meetings, a lot of people are like,
Yeah, Skype. I was going to say a lot of...
Business opportunities.
Maybe people that
meetings.
Don't have quite as public facing...
Yes, those people do. I don't even
have it installed.
I may make a Skype account just for that, but it has nothing to do with our name.
Yeah, I would not.
Yeah, like not even close.
Time to install Minecraft again.
Oh shit, boys! Minecraft's getting installed again. Oh shit. All right. You know what? What am I doing, Hermie?
I don't know. What are you doing, Rush?
I'm being a goddamn moron. We have thermal expansion in the pack. Why the fuck am I making a whole bunch of these tanks? Because look at that. I mean, come on.
That is it.
Come on.
That's a good tank recipe right there.
I know, right? All right, so 4 redstone, 1 piece of iron. Skype is trash when things like Curse and Discord exist. You're not really...
You're not wrong.
You don't have to convince me, man. I'm like, oh, everybody's like, dude, you got to get on Skype. It's really good for business. Get on Skype. Get DDoS the next night. I'm like,
yep. Well, there was some of our stream teams were using it.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why we did it to begin with. So that happened, and then we got a proxy from some people at CreeperHost.
Non-upgradable? Why is that? Wait, what? It says non-upgradable?
Where does it say that?
Are you out your mind? Check this out. Let me show you. Yes, you absolutely can upgrade this. 100% can upgrade this. And I will show you. We did it on, Skype still exists.
It does.
At
apparently.
Thermal.
I hear this from other people. I don't know this
We
person.
Can go up this way with these recipes. Or we can do it this way with the... Oh, I didn't even look at these before. Oh, that is clever. I like that a lot.
Sean, it does. I'm not sure if it has massive video calls yet, though.
No, it doesn't
yet. As
far
as I know, it's just two people, right, Raj?
Oh, on
the video calls for Curse?
Yes, it's only two people right now. Yep. You want No Man's Sky, really?
Even now?
I'm gonna go with nope on that one. Like. Yeah, I mean, I guess there's new stuff, but I don't know. All right, but I ain't got a game shame. To each their own.
Clever guide. Yeah.
It's got a little, like, Paul Oakenfold kind of feel to it, doesn't it?
Yeah. And it's good. And we liked it. Ah, there we go. Come on, Hammer. Let's work together.
Yeah, if you click on the tanks with this, Hardened Upgrade Kit, Reinforced Upgrade Kit, Signalum Upgrade Kit, or Resonant, that has to be in order. But if you do the Conversion Kit, you can just do that and go straight to that. Or straight to that. And all the recipes seem to be pretty easy.
It's curse.com/weallplaycast. How about that? Does that make it easier?
curse.com/weallplaycast. Go! Your invite is ready. Go get it now. Ah, that's supposed to be hardened glass. Okay. Right, what else did I need? I needed iron, 4 redstone, and we're probably going to double that up, so...
Pharrell, yes we can. Everybody! All hail the trash slot.
Trash slot, EB there. Trash slot, he's been there.
Almighty trash slot. I know, we're just being grateful for it.
1, 2, and what else did I need for this? Tank. Copper. All right, so 2 copper ingots. All right, we can do this. What's the recipe for this again? It's that, 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 and that. I'm gonna have to get used to this. Good.
You did, Braver, but there's a clip. Raj has one really smooth spot on his leg right now.
Oh, it's smooth as shit, man. Bam.
It says the chocolate wax. I didn't think about how gross it was going to look, but the wax smelled nice when it was heating up.
Yeah, but it did really look like there's a strip of hairy poop. Yeah, it was...
Ew.
I mean, how else you want to put that?
I'm 27 too much
people.
I get annoyed with my cluttered inventory.
Too much of a hoarder to watch. To watch the trash lot. All right, one more sleeper, please.
I can't. You're in the bed. There you go.
All right, that's fine. We have 26 people, so we're going to go Morpheus. Morpheus.
Ew, stop.
alert, disable, percent 3. There you go. Cool. So what's Curse It coming out for Linux? Shots fired. I have no idea. I don't work for Curse.
Ask the people who make it.
Ask Curse. Which everybody has asked, I'm sure, 1,000 times over. All right, that should be good.
Or at least the same, like, 5 people have.
Yeah. So about that Linux, bruh, you know, the Linux, about the Linux, the Linux?
Did you save the wax paper for a weave in 40 years?
Oh.
Ew.
I put it in one of the cards and mailed it to you guys.
Oh my god!
Guess who the lucky recipient will be?
That is fantastic.
Yeah, Zotto loves that question. Go ask him.
He's probably like, I don't even do that.
Oh my goodness. Oh,
it's
going to
be integrated with Curse Buddy, right?
Your reaction to the rip was funny. I was really nervous, legitimately. Yeah.
Well, I think we both were. Because I didn't know what I was doing.
Right. I didn't know what to expect either. I was like, it's going to hurt. Figure I can match my endgame name. You mean for Twitch? Well, you could change your names now, which is cool.
Wow, Bazkas, really? That's your dinner? Like, you didn't float like the mini wheats in the ale, did you?
Now that's the true hardcore alcoholic right there. That's.
I'm just having some dinner, cereal. And
I call this. I can. I hate when servers do that. I can't move fast because it like stops me.
Yeah.
That's a FTB thing that they put that stuff in there.
I apparently did Rocking Silver, and I was nervous because I'd never done it before.
Mm-hmm. I got a very nice, smooth spot.
Oh, Moxie's getting drunk. Either this wine or is potent, or I haven't eaten enough.
I have lovely, I guess, green beer. It's a Rolling Rock.
Minecraft beer.
Got myself a nice cup of Minecraft. This is the last broadcast by 4 East on the night stream, guys. There will be one more broadcast tomorrow.
Daystream.
Someone going to clip that. So I made the jump the first time. The server rubber banded me back. All right. And then it dropped me in the thing.
Is there a mod pack you have to need for the sub server? Yes, it's FTB Beyond.
It's on Beyond. Yeah, you get on Curse, or I think FTB Launcher is still a thing. I'm pretty sure. Hello, Thermal Tanks. I have missed your ass more than words can describe. All right, let's go. I'm going to fill you with all kinds of lava.
Rip surface lava.
Yep. Goodbye, surface lava. It will be no more.
Oh, yeah.
Drachma's stuck.
FTV launcher, I think, is still going to be a thing for now.
And I think that's why. For the Linux reasons.
Yep.
Aw. I hate giant piles of gravel. Hey, Raj, you want to see something cool? That's what Lemming just said.
Yes. Yes.
Pick up a tank and hit another tank with it.
Oh, shit. I didn't have a wrench. Shouldn't be a problem, right?
In theory. All right, Christona, have a great one. Feel amazing. Keep tuned for possible random IRL streams. As long as we can get the net for it, we should be able to. We have two functional phones now.
The waxing has taken place.
Insane Asylum, there is a clip. Ideally an empty tank, but I guess this will work. You can fill tanks from the tanks. Is that what you just did?
That was a little curious one there. Did you see that one?
Quite.
So I was able to click the tank. It looked like it visually filled it. However, it didn't fill it. Intriguing.
Didn't actually fill it.
But that is a nifty little feature, I must agree.
They're buckets. You buckets. Buckets! Put the cobblestone in the cache, silly. That's why it's there.
Oh, that is interesting. You saw that? Yeah? I was like, Found a little something.
Lemming is a wizard.
I wonder if it has an issue with multi-bucket. Very possible. Very possible. Where do you want the clip? Curse, man. The clips. Tweet it at us. All the things, guys.
Get it out. Get it everywhere.
Get it out. Get it everywhere.
Shut up.
There's the quote of the night. Well, it is Tuesday, Ernie, so I'm happy to oblige. If it was Wednesday, though, you know.
Forget about it.
It does not negate Lemming being a wizard. No, it definitely does not.
All right,
there you go.
What kind of things do we need at the moment?
Honestly, more resources is really good right now. I'm going to be working up the, I'm going to the Nether.
Are you?
And I swear to God, if somebody links their fucking Nether portal to mine, I will kick you off the server now. God damn it. I don't want to spend the rest of my stream tonight making sure my Nether portal isn't linked to your damn one. I'll go rick your Nether portal down. My server, my portal is the one and only. Will be the one and only.
Oh, we have this many people.
Flag.
We have this many people.
Forge, TPS. 3.
How's the leg feel? Is it drafty? I thought it felt a bit drafty.
Don't worry, profiles will be already starting to go on.
We usually have ours, like, people can use ours, right? Like, people can use other people's. I feel like that's a good idea.
Hmm?
People can use other people's Nether portals, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But this is mine.
There are many like it.
Nether portal fix is installed? That should be good then.
Nether portal fix is installed. Yeah, I heard that before. Wasn't that in before? I have heard things. I know I'm going to have a whole bunch of gravel crashing in my face.
Oh, slideshow, it's not the server. The server isn't running at like 20% CPU and like 15% RAM. Hold on.
He'll go, no! Oh, I don't think so. Nah, I'm sure you're fine. I'm sure he'd be okay with it.
Are you? Are you?
No.
Ba-dum-ba-dum-bum. TPS, hello, welcome to Minecraft. I don't know, talk to the server admin, I don't know. I'm not worried about admining the server, I'm worried about streaming, guys. We're not talking about that. We're not troubleshooting server lag right now. Okay? Legit,
that's,
not doing that right now.
That's for the millions.
Alright, you guys go there. Alright, you're gonna be good, and you're gonna be good. You're gonna
cool.
We're gonna do great, Hermie.
This is going great.
Oh, shit. Stop that. Stop you. Stop you. Stop you. No, 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 no. Not like this. All right, cool. I think it's... I feel a draft, but I think it's because my left zipper is open. Well, yeah. Well, you know, that's definitely one of those things that occurs, I suppose. That's a little rude way to say it. That kind of implies that we're not capable of.
Eh.
But,
We don't admin our own server, though.
No, we don't.
Hey!
One. Two. Three. Nice. Four.
Dermin!
Five. Six. Seven. And eight.
Hermie and the Dermin look.
Absolutely know how to do it. I just don't have time for that shit. Otherwise, I could either be a server admin or a streamer. Which one do you guys prefer? We'll ask the chat. Which one do you want? You want the stream to go? You want me to stop streaming right now and be the server admin?
Diamonds.
You do get your diamonds.
Yay! Now I'll have to come home and throw them at you so I can get my other one. I don't need to find anybody else to steal their diamonds. I can find my own diamonds. Are you sealing?
What?
It's not like you were.
I'm doing it. Just I'm just doing a hard style, Hermie.
Doing your seal impression. Has anyone found an Enderman spawner? The end.
Six buckets. And make it eight. Let's see if these bastards can hit 90.
Is this like a performance piece?
It is. 10 buckets of lava. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. No. Eight. Nine. Ow! No! Nine. Ten.
Yes, you can obsidian with lava and water in the smelter. Yes, you can.
No, keep streaming? Cool. Sounds good. We'll keep doing that. That was the plan all along, my friends. Plan all along. Learn to count with Raj. It is very good. Wait, what are you talking about? Script writer for chat. This has a little base hunter feel to it, doesn't it?
Yeah, techno. Mm-mm. We found a beanbot.
We actually found a beanbot. Yes, actual beanbot is back.
Hi, techno.
Are you getting excited, man? Oh, by the way, techno. That lobster joint that you and Zelda go to? I think we found a better one, if you guys are down.
Did you guys find one?
Yes, we did.
Okay. Wait, was it you and Rocky and Kurt?
Get hyped, Techno! Get hyped! I got passes for you, bro. I got passes for you right here.
One.
Two. Alright, kill. We got 20 blocks of obsidian. Oh, yeah. Duffman is thrusting in the direction of the problem. Oh, yeah.
Duffman. I love Duffman. He's a great Simpsons character.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Are you serious? I think it's fucking with me, Hermie.
Which part? Yay, Techno, you have passes!
You know what's ironic? Is he has passes in his possession right now.
Not for him, though.
Not for him, though.
I know, he was... Techno was super nice and helpful and got passes for others that didn't have them.
I know, and then we have his. It's just weird how the world works, you know? Oh, this is totally Bass Hunter inspired. I can hear it. Can you hear it?
No. I don't know what I'm listening for.
Alright, guys, listen to this. You guys hear it?
I can feel you're like shaking the entire place though.
Alright, cool. Now find this one. You ready? I'm telling you, this is inspired by this song. I'm telling you that it is. I hear this stuff all the time. Come on, play the fucking thing.
Oh!
And if you...
Raj!
What?
I found a spider spawner.
Oh. Tell me it's not inspired by the song, though. Everybody's like, oh my god, I haven't heard this shit in forever!
I feel you, man.
I'm telling you, it's totally inspired by that. I can totally hear it. This part? Yep. This is just a knockoff of Venga Bus. That's true. All right, now let's go back. For the comparison's sake, let's go back. All right, so you heard all that, right? And let's go back to this one. It just really reminded me of. There's not really anything wrong with that. Oh shit! What song was it? I don't know which song it was. They're all highlighted. Damn it! All right. When it comes back around, poke me real hard or something. I don't know. What was the last thing that was played? They're all. I don't know. Is this the one? Tea instead of
coffee. Go wherever I want. Ow, don't hit me. I'm just killing you.
Is this the one? I think maybe. Yeah, people were happy with you about that, Cricket. Let me tell you.
Waxing clears up lag.
Waxing does clear up lag, it does.
Clears up your leg. Check it out, Rush.
What am I checking out?
I found a spider spawner.
Did you get a spider spawner? Spideys?
Containing one ender pearl. I'll take this Botania book for the love of God.
Cool.
I don't need that.
All right, I need you to sit here and do some things for
a while.
That'll
be my tinker's book.
Go on.
Ooh, Man of Steel. What? What don't I need?
I'm waiting for stuff to process right now.
Hey, Raji.
And I don't know where you're at, but it is actually break time.
I'm in the spider spawner room.
It is actually break time.
I heard you.
And it is a school night.
I know.
I didn't want to point out that in case it was on for a reason. Wait, what are you talking about? Oh, the followers? Oh, yeah, I didn't want that on. I definitely don't like that on. I'm really sorry, guys, if you have just followed tonight. I'm sorry that you could not talk.
We do not like
to keep it in that
at
all.
Yeah, that sucks.
I'm really sorry.
We've had some issues the past few nights, as a bunch of streamers have, so we've been...
If you are new here tonight and have just followed and weren't able to speak, can you give us a wave in chat?
Give us a hi and be like...
Give us a hi. We don't hate you, I promise.
We'll apologize to you in person.
Just give us a wave, guys. Give us a wave if you're new out there tonight.
New. Spooter.
What's up, Marklock? What up, you trolls?
you guys are totally new.
All these people that have been talking all night long. I haven't seen a single new face yet. You guys are all new. Look how many new people we have tonight that couldn't talk before now.
With their with their various multicolored sub badges.
Y'all a bunch of liars. All the waves. Hard style. Let's be honest. How'd you expect that to go down?
We thought we would get some...
Well, just at least one person that maybe couldn't talk before now. Why are we all raising hands? Were you not listening to the stream? All right, technically Bean's new. All right, I'll give you that. All right, Bean is new. Bean was the only
Bean
one that's
new.
A valid one in there.
Hi, new. I'm dead. Drolkus is kind of new, too, but
Freight.
We have...
Freight, are you one? Hello, Freight. How are you doing?
I feel like Freight's been here before.
I feel like Freight's been here as well. Glomp pile to the right. I don't know, man. He's got a mace.
Hi, Dad. I'm hungry. Oh, my God, Cricket. That's scary. Stop it. Your new person impression is, spot on. Look what I got, Raj.
What'd you get?
An Ender Pearl.
You got Ender Balls?
I got Ender Balls.
Oh,
shit. Five Dermans. Wait, are we putting... This is just stuff that comes out of the mine. I mean, I got all this in the mine, technically.
Don't worry about it. You know what I'm making right now? What I'm doing tonight? If this stuff would
storage?
Go faster than 3 ticks per second.
Are you working on storage?
I'm working on an AE system.
Yeah.
And I'm being greatly slowed down by,
things?
By TPS.
Oh, what happens?
But that's why I was like, let's take a break, because I'm waiting on processing. It's going to take
fine.
Forever.
I got you.
You normally lurk? It's all good. Enjoy the lurk. Don't mean to call out the lurkers. I just wanted to say, if anybody was new and they couldn't chat before now, we don't like that here normally, so if they would get the opportunity to say hello. All right, guys. You got to put that hot nickel ball. Oh, my God.
What?
Levius. GG.
What?
See, the funny thing is, Levius, let me just talk about a few things. We have a pretty perverted audience here, and we're pretty cool. And I feel like you would actually fit in if you give it more of a second than trying to be a troll. And I do mean that. Oh my God, where do I get the mod pack? Get over on
Curse.
Over on Curse. If you get to know these people, you're looking everywhere? Oh, it should just be under FTP packs.
If you FTP in the most recently released or time modified, date modified or something like that, it should be toward the top.
All right, guys, we're going to take a quick little 5-10 minute break. Got to put our kids to bed, all those sorts of things, guys. I appreciate you all hanging out with us tonight. Hope you're having a fantastic time enjoying a few new tunes. Remember, guys, if you are new out there, consider smacking that follow button. It is 100% free. Let you know when you go live. And at times allows you to speak in our chats.
Absolutely. Just make sure you turn your notifications on for us.
That is true. Make sure that you also get your butts over on Twitter as well. Guys, we'll be right back. If all the subscribers of the channel enjoy shouting, I would like to see a shout battle every time I walk past the computer during the break, guys.
Shout
you guys
battle!
Can do it. Shout battle begins now. I will announce the winner of the shout battle when I return. Sounds good? We'll be right back in a few short moments, guys. Don't go anywhere.
Jones. We'll be right back.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys are having a fantastic
we're back.
Night tonight.
Wow, clever guys.
You guys. now selling Raj's drum set, huh? Like you own that. Yeah. Can that you be more offensive next time about sale. That? Shout are the shouts slowing down to the glory hole. Instructions on wax. Do not stick in any orifice. Oh my.
Oh
back.
My.
If you need this, hit one. We have succeeded. Well done. You guys have been awesome. Look at you guys. Look at you guys all shouting and running around. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys for doing that. I want to shout something. Unfortunately, it is a sub-only perk.
All out.
We like to give our subscribers extra perks. Okay. Okay then.
I was slurping my juice.
I noticed. I noticed the slurping of the juice.
It was pretty slurperific.
It was slurperific.
So
the glory hole.
I marked the spider spawner.
Spooter spawner.
The spooter spawner. That's exactly what it said.
The spooter spawner.
No glory left in that hole.
Who wins on the shout battle? The shout battle. I'm gonna randomly pick one of choice. I'm gonna go with. Oh my god, so good. So good. I don't know.
You guys definitely got some shouting done. I'm proud of all of you.
You know what? Chat's the winner. You guys are awesome. Alright, let's get back to gameplay, guys. Spooderman Spooner. I think recognize the slurping sound because it's something else.
Oh my.
Wow. I mean, are they wrong?
340th edition, really? Actually, I wouldn't be surprised. So, what's the verdict? Can we melt down horse armor?
Not diamond variety, but I think you can.
Okay, so...
I think you can.
The iron stuff that I have, you think we can? All right, let's try it.
Yeah. Cheers, everybody. Beep, beep. We all play guys. Cheers, indeed.
Randomly pick one. What is this? Invites to the Twitch party.
Oh, Eon Raptor, dude. Shots fired.
Too soon. Funny, though.
It's too soon, dude. Too soon. I'm kind of making the same sound.
Yeah,
Brings me flash. We don't talk about Five Nights at Freddy's here. So we all play cast stream. We don't talk about that.
Oh, my God.
We got to have, like, one Flint somewhere, right?
Not much snow wired. How you doing? Flint, I have some on me.
Oh, can I just have one?
Yeah.
What up, Noah? Hope you're having a great day today. I have a nice smooth spot on my leg.
It's pretty thick. Very nice. Skinner Beast is like, what? This is so weird.
It's like, it's weird, guys. It's weird.
Glad she doesn't know about the other wax. No, I'm saying.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, look, a resonating crystal.
Resonating crystal? Cat might fall asleep. Okay, man, how about we go to sleep? Oh, one, two.
Your dad's stuck in the hospital and your dogs are depressed. Aww.
Sorry to hear that, guys.
Sucks.
Evil Bastard, that is an incredibly accurate statement.
I wasn't sure how you were going to go with that. I'm like,
yeah.
Raj, even if it is, rude and awful, it's probably so true.
Accurate statement.
Hi, Rose Hartnett.
What's going on? Smooth leg in deep voice. Nice smooth leg. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely the waxing has occurred, guys. The waxing has occurred.
Mm-mm. Told Raj to bend over and get ready for a skid mark application.
The skid mark is real, though. Not in my underwear, you see. It's actually in the, on the wax strips.
Ew.
I swear to God, if this thing links to somebody else, I will punch baby seals.
Here we go. I will turn the stream around.
I will punch baby seals, I swear to God.
Oh, right. That's why that was there. Okay. It's fine.
That is good. But it's good that your dad will come home tomorrow. I know it was borderline on the bad taste scale, but had to be said.
Yeah. I mean, and I know that I wasn't sure which way Raj was going to go with it.
Yeah.
Like, but it's like, so true.
She's like, be careful.
Like,
now.
I'm like, I know it is kind of, you know, not the most political thing to say, but at the same time, he's got a point. And I'm at the same time like, can I laugh? It's funny. It's true.
You can't just say that. No. Why can't you? They have no good way to do it.
No, you're right about that. Like, I'm sympathetic to a point. I feel like...
No, that's the thing, right? Here's like always... It's kind of like the veto rule we have for restaurants, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You can complain, like, oh my God, I do not want to eat that. And then you have to suggest another one. Right.
So I feel
what is
like,
a better way?
I feel like there would be, when they saw how many people responded to the survey.
Right.
Maybe there was a way to get a place with
a different venue.
But at the same time, they can't do like a TwitchCon size party.
Right.
For every PAX.
Right. I mean, there's a lot of expense that's involved with that, for sure.
Yes.
You had a pet bear? Jesus.
Seems legit. Does it? Basalt?
I mean, this does look like it's fairly unexplored, to be honest. So, I'm hopeful. TwitchCon party was fucking ridiculous.
Right, and that's obviously what, you know, they're going to save their huge party for is their own con. Makes sense. Got it.
But at the same time, that wasn't also just partners. Like, we're talking about, like, this is partners that are at this point. Like, that's just partners. It's crazy. It is absolutely crazy to think about.
It is.
Isn't it basalt? Tomato, tomato, my friend. Tomato, tomato. I can't get this.
Basalt.
Right.
I've never heard it pronounced that way. To be fair, I've not heard it pronounced that many times, I guess. It looks like basalt to me. B-A-salt. Basalt. I'm just using my phonics that I learned.
Answer is no, you can't, Raj. Unfortunately, that'll be a big fat fucking no.
You missed the waxening, right. Mark Lock?
You missed it.
There are clips.
There will always be clips.
I dare say there is... It's at least in curse, if not, you know, all over the internet.
All over the interwebs.
It's everywhere. I'm going to a bar where everything else is throwing cake at each other and paying way too much for drinks. The cake was Steve Aoki, though. I mean, that's not like...
That's his shtick, man.
That's his thing, yeah.
That's his shtick. I take my sloppy kiss back.
Cake.
Wait, what?
There's not always going to be cake, Ian. Don't just take the cake for granted, man.
Right?
It's not always going to be cake. Remember how happy Rupert was, Hubert was that he got cake? Why'd I call him Rupert? Hey, Bro Lloyd.
I have no idea. Rupert. God, you're going to be a pain in my ass, aren't you?
I try to be. I appreciate that there are people in everybody's family who, like, upset them. I get that. Family just does that sometimes. How about we talk about our favorite person in our family, though? Like, our person or family that makes us feel all warm and fuzzy. I have a lot.
Mine's Hermie.
Mine's Raj. You know what remind me of when we talk about shit like this? Like, the twins from...
I'm Ollie!
Back to you, Andy.
Back to you, Ollie.
Back to you, Andy.
Back to you, Ollie.
That's us. We're so like that.
My big sis. There you go.
Aw. What'd you get, Prolo? What'd you get? Is it a new PC? Is it a PS4? Is it a puppy? What is it?
I got a shotgun with two barrels.
I don't think kids are cheating, no. Your favorite person in your family could 100% be your kids. Hell yeah.
Kids are the best thing and the worst thing that happened to us ever.
Every Before parent, we had kids, every, I had the...
I think every parent in their heart of hearts goes, that's true, actually.
Captain Britain, does your family necessarily have
Sephiroth
to be
Sephiroth raid? What's going on, Sephiroth?
Oh my god, Sephiroth is raiding us. I don't know
it's if dangerous should, to like, go sing. Alone.
Sephiroth.
We brought friends. Sephiroth raid.
Sephiroth.
Can we get some, can we please get some hearts in chat?
And a shout out for Sephiroth, please.
Absolutely, guys. Thank you very much for bringing over your audience tonight. How was the stream? What do we got? We got a shout out going? I got it. Sephiroth, you got a shout out for you.
Defend the stream, but welcome the Raiders at the same time. We're very controversial here.
We are very controversial. We don't like to talk about it, but yes, it's a thing.
Ooh, you got a Logitech G910. Nice, man.
There you go. Last scene playing The Legend of Zelda.
Nice.
Original, like one? Playing one?
It looks pretty early.
Wow. How was it? How did it go? How'd the stream go?
Yeah, I agree. Sideshow Willy, 100%. If you think you might want kids, go like take care of somebody else's for a while. And not just till you think you're done. Till you're done watching them. Like, you put them to bed one night.
that's not it.
Hey, Crazy Cat.
What's up, Crazy Cat? How you doing? Went awesomely. Just updated OBS and it improved my stream quality a bit.
Nice.
Very good. Very good. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun. I'm going to make sure I'm giving you a follow.
Got to make sure that I am,
Plus,
too.
Plus, you have a wonderful name. Sephiroth.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Got you covered, though. Got you covered. Make sure that you guys do the same in chat. Make sure to slap a follow button.
Give Sephiroth a follow.
It's one of the easiest things you could do. The easiest and cheapest gift you could ever give somebody. Slapping a follow button. It's amazing. It's amazingly good.
Fan games of sorts on a program called Zelda Classic. Interesting.
Nice.
My best friend when he was 3, he used to drag his shitty underwear over the walls and stuff.
Sounds like a 3-year-old.
Fucking kids.
That sounds a lot like a 3-year-old to me.
Fucking kids.
Except for, to be crystal clear now, that's phenomenal. That is phenomenal.
Man.
I'm glad to hear that. It's always good when like you get those tech issues sort of sorted out, you know? We're actually streaming with a new Kodak tonight. And last night. I'd rather slap a bitch than slap the follow. Come on, grab it. Come on, man. You know you can do this.
You do this.
Womp, womp, womp. All right. I'm almost on the server.
Woo.
Guess what, Hermie?
What, Hermie?
I came back through our portal.
Nice!
What up?
I think you put the fear of nether portals in everybody. Limited upload speed.
Ah, that's a big thing. Moment of portal truth. We did it.
Hey,
what up,
One Chick?
How you doing?
What's shaking? One Chick, did you try the Peeps Oreos? I thought of you. Apparently, they're turning everybody's poop pink. Did anybody in chat try Peeps Oreos?
I like how I went to the nether for nether quartz, and I come back to nether quartz in the chest. What the fuck, man?
I found it in the spider spawner room.
The spooner spooner?
Yeah, One Chick, there totally was. Of course there was. Good night, Braber.
Good night, Braber.
No, you don't need that right now. You're absolutely right. I think they're just, like, anywhere, Drachma. Oh, I'm sure it's terrible for you. I don't even think I want to try them unless... If they appear, I might try one. I'm not buying a box, though. Bleh.
No, and I'm not a huge fan of sugar anyway, so no. That's kind of a thing.
You actually don't like... You don't like Oreos? You're like the Oreo fairy.
Alright, we won't do that way then. We will go with
Black food dye probably isn't black. Most black dyes are made up of, like, other colors. You know, like, Peeps Oreo is. Hey, you know what we say about raiding and running, Sephiroth? If you're ending your stream, you probably have stuff to do.
That's right. If you could keep, if you didn't have stuff to do, you'd probably continue being streaming right now.
Exactly.
So no worries, the raid and run is real.
Thank you very much for the raid. We appreciate it. Have a great night.
Hope you got a few follows out of the deal, too. You know what I'm saying? There you guys go, slapping the follows all direction, too. Thank you very, very much. Guys, keep in mind, what streaming schedule this week will be a little bit modified, by the way. It will be a little bit modified.
Thank you guys for those follows. We really appreciate that.
Acid Rain and who was the last one there?
I don't know. This window is so weird now.
They messed it up. They messed up a whole streaming setup. I always say Raiden Crash. Yeah, it's a thing. Guys, thank you so much for the follows. They really do appreciate it.
Me do too. Oreos aren't original. They're just the best marketed.
They are the best marketed. It doesn't have to be original. It just has to be good.
Our graphics. Raj did the intro and the shout out. The sub alerts and the monster nummy nom nom bit thing was Latch and Friends.
M. Latch and Friends did the coding, M did the artwork. I always want to make sure that we are shouting out and giving the proper props to the proper folks.
Exactly, exactly.
Well, damn it. You had to come today, home from work today because of the pain. That really, really sucks. One
That's
chick.
Terrible.
Sorry to
hear that. Yeah, we'll miss you too.
There's Latching Friends right there. He's a wonderful man.
I found a lot of lover.
You found a lot of lover?
Lot of lover.
Hard style.
Purple Phoenix got revenge.
How could I not follow? Well, we appreciate it. We really
do. We totally do. I'm gonna go make a better pickaxe. Your bosses are needing getting me everything I need to start streaming at work. They know nothing. You know nothing, Jon Snow. I got an email today from the bosses. Guys, I just bought a Twitch overlay starter kit. I'm like, what?
Slap in the face. Oh, really?
It's literally like just box. Wait. Can we start selling that? Twitch overlay starter kit. Here you go.
You guys are the best streaming duo.
Thanks,
thank you very
guide.
Much, Clever Guide. Kind words, kind words.
Always appreciate it. Always appreciate it.
I don't know if they're true words, but they're kind words.
Sure they are.
Sure, sure, sure. We'll go with that. Self-confidence is sexy, right?
That's right.
So is a nice, freshly waxed leg.
Oh, baby. Are we making a new company, Drachma?
I don't know how to say this, but I hope you didn't make too much. I would buy a Way Out Playcast stream kit overlay.
So we wouldn't sell ours so much.
Sure I would. Here's all of our overlays.
Would you?
Yeah. $5. Oh, you need a lot of infrastructure behind the scenes to make it work. We're not responsible for that. We don't support it. Well, there's no support, but here's the overlays. Do with it as you must. Shout true. I don't know that's shout true. You're not supposed to say that. We can say that. That's like saying... It's like having a pregnant girl saying, I feel really fat, but you can't say that to her. You know what I'm saying?
You can't
say that.
You absolutely cannot.
Right?
Yeah.
We can say that, but you can't say that. Oh my God, thermal gears. Thank you so much for being back in my life. All right, so what do we need? A piston?
Thermal gear.
It's good.
Nope. Never saw Etho or a girl in real life. Nope.
Nope. I have a VPS instance where I run bots. Don't care about the infrastructure. Nothing is built in. You must run your own triggers and code them in. Sorry about that. Hey, but if you want to go back, there is a day stream out there that I did dead streams on where I made all that shit. On live on twitch.tv. You can't say bomb on an airplane. Very true.
No.
They will definitely haul your ass out of there.
They have no.
There's no humor for that.
Humor. Yeah, that's what it is. That's the word I wanted.
$200 to get all the Twitch overlay stuff, and then another $200 to get on top of it to get to work.
I'm going to have to make some casts, I think. Aluminium.
You're going to make some casts, are you?
Yeah, I think I am. It's 3 aluminum to 1 copper.
You missed the reference there? I may have missed the reference there, yes. I don't know what the reference is, Hermie.
I didn't get that one either.
I don't know. Sorry. I missed it. What do I need? 2 more damn wood planks. Always with the wood. They're always want one more wood plank here. One more. They're needy. They're just damn needy.
Totally needy.
All right, you guys ready to run on some right-click power? This is fucking ballsy. You ready? Right-click power and go. All right, you ready?
Oh, shit.
I hope you're ready, Hermie.
Drachma.
$1,000.
Oh, yeah, by the way.
I tried to say I love you.
By the way. I tried to say I'd beat her.
Tried to say I'd beat her.
Was it Ben Still and Ruby not good enough to remember?
Oh, hey. Get your achievements in, baby.
Yay!
If I can finally pick it up. There you go, baby. You can have your diamond back.
Zoolander was absolutely worth remembering.
Zoolander was. For kids who don't be good.
That's just a different ant. It needs to be at least 3 times that big. No, I'm making a pickaxe right now. I don't need that one. But I could.
Interesting. Interesting indeed.
Really? No, now it's going to bug me, damn it. Maybe a slime binding? Maybe. And a tool rod, stone tool rod, yes. What kind of binding? Adds durability. Green slime's pretty good, surprisingly. Electrum's alright. I'll use green slime. I know we already have some. Mm-mm-mm. Not a ton, but some. That thing didn't grow yet, see? Meet the parents, yeah.
Sweet! We've got ourselves some Fluix production, my dear. Beautiful. Right click power up!
Fluix. We don't have a part chest, do we?
No.
I didn't think you normally made those.
No, I normally don't because, honestly, I'm trying to get away from being tinkers bound all the time.
It's I like, understand.
More tinkers.
Tinkers bound. We got a couple of things
that I do want to do tinkers wise. Mostly in the neighborhood of unbreakable tools. I have nipples. Can you milk me? They still haven't flipped the textures? It doesn't look like it. It is so hard to tell the difference. You're right about that. Yeah, and meet the fuckers. I got nipples. You think you can milk me? You can milk anything with nipples.
That was me at the parents.
That was me.
I'm milking the cat. The one you're talking about was meet the parents. The first one was meet the parents. Then it was meet the fuckers.
Right. Yeah, I'm with you. I mean, I do like tinkers. I do like a good tinkers, you know. But at the same time, we do have to understand.
It's interesting to do other things too.
It's changed a bit in 110.2, right? Since from 1.7.
Right.
But that being said, it hasn't changed that much.
True.
So there's some interesting things, but also some non-interesting things.
I'm making some casts so we can make some things, though.
Oh, you have a 6. I think we're going to go to 8 on this. I wonder why Raj wants someone to milk him. True. But if they know our stream, and this is the first time in your stream, are you guys ready? This is like us. We're like this all the time. It's not something new or unique that's happening tonight.
No, this is pretty normal.
Holy shit, Wreck House! What the hell? Jesus Christ, with a 10,000 bit just like,
I don't even
boom.
Know what to do right now.
What?
And the burp.
And the burp. Holy
Wreck House,
crap.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, dude. For like just dropping a 10K just like that.
Dude.
Oh my God.
Thank
hearts
you.
In chat, please.
Holy shit. Yeah, lots of hearts in chat.
If you guys don't know, that is $100. Just in case
just
you
like,
guys
bam.
Don't know. That's just like, you know what?
Just like bam.
$100. Let's do it. Holy crap, man. Thank you so, so much, though. We really do appreciate that.
That's just, like, amazing.
Just, oh my God.
I know, like.
You're going to break us, guys. You're going to break us. Don't break us with bits. Oh, by the way, guys, did you see there's going to be some new cheer bits?
Yeah. We have a grand idea is what we have.
We have a concept that we have yet to reveal. We'll reveal it after PAX East.
Yeah, we need to get some,
I may
some
be pride
things.
From my mouth. I'm not, lips are sealed at East, but it has to be pride with purchasing Raj and Hermie drinks. If you get Raj to a certain point of the night, he will spill the beans if asked in the right way. Nope, we're not bringing Asshat back. I'm not.
We're not even trying anymore.
Twitch
you know?
Has made it quite clear and quite obvious that they do not want Asshat around.
Yes.
They do not appreciate that type of humor here on the Twitches.tv. That is not a no-go, even
we
for...
We have been denied too many times.
Too many times. It is true. All right, cool. Are y'all ready?
Hey, y'all ready Herman. For this? What am I ready for?
We going, baby. We need to make myself a preth. Mm-hmm. Or what is it called? Wait, is there like an advanced one or some shit? Oh, we gotta do the
or some shit
fucking thing, don't we?
Wow.
Yeah, we're not gonna diss people in chat, Captain. We're gonna kind of try to keep things on the positive. I'm trying to be better with that too, guys. I'm trying to be better with that too.
That's
yeah.
it. That's part of our new stream like mission statement type thing, guys. Mm-hmm. Positive, helpful, and inclusive.
Yeah, it's just that Twitch has basically made it very, very clear, Root Beer. That the ass hat is a no-go. We will not accept that at all. Yes, it's a peach. Okay, it still looks like a giant butt with a hat. So
yep. And that's all we're going to look at it
as. That's about all we're going to see. It did get reported. By the way, we had it fine for our 12-month badge. Somebody in our channel reported it to Twitch.
Yep.
Reported it to Twitch. Before that moment.
Fucking ported it.
It was okay. And then Twitch was like, so your 12-month badge, what is that supposed to be? I'm like, it's a peach. Can we put it on a t-shirt?
Maybe.
We could put it on a t-shirt. We probably couldn't put it on a Twitch t-shirt.
No, Twitch can't handle the ass hat.
Twitch
You're
could
right
not handle
that.
The ass hat, no. We might not be able to put it on a Twitch t-shirt like a Teespring one.
But I bet Designed by Humans.
I bet we could Designed by Humans one, yeah.
I bet we could.
Someone get the fucking douchebag jar, right? I know, right? Sorry if that came up abrasive. No, just trying to be on like up and ups. You know what I'm saying? It's what we like to try to do is here's a great way to think about it, guys. We like to celebrate those that are here, not say bad things about people that are not. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
And let's be honest about this. A lot of you guys are here every single night, but there's sometimes that you got shit to do. Man, what do you got shit to do? You think we don't understand? Like, man, what the fuck were they last night, man? What the fuck? Can't believe they weren't in the goddamn stream last night. It pissed me off. I had a shitty day because of it. No. That's not the way it works. That ain't the way it works. People got shit to do in their lives, man. It just happens.
It does just happen.
When you try to join the server, it says you can't. It's because you are not a subscriber to the channel, unfortunately.
It's a sub server.
It is a sub server. You do need to be subscribed to the channel. One of the big things that we do is give back to the people that support us financially. And this is one of the ways that we do that. Bump.
Aw.
Right.
I failed.
Stay on target. Stay on target. Let's go back to... All right, hold on. Let's start. Yeah, we're going to do a drive, right? If we need to make a drive, what is the drive going to? We need the Fluix crystals. We need the engineering processor.
Sure.
All right, engineering press. Boom, 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 boom. The recipe for the engineering scribe is aluminum ingots, a bunch of fucking diamonds, and a bunch of fucking aluminum. All right, here we go. I need some more aluminum, Hermie. Aluminum, aluminium. It needs to be a thing. Oh, we got some nickel. Got a bunch of nickels over here.
I just used some aluminum to make some casts.
I keep passing it up because I didn't think we need that much of it.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
The aluminum brass is in there. Yes, I'm using the smeltery. Yes, I'm using the smeltery.
You just used all the aluminum, didn't you?
Maybe. To be fair, there was like four.
I'm going to be slightly annoyed and then be fine because I'm just going to grab some.
Thank you. Because I really don't think it's that unfair considering I mined a bunch of it too.
I know. I'm going to be slightly annoyed for a brief moment and then get over it and just go get some more.
That sounds like a great way to handle it. How positive of you.
What do you guys think of the tracks, by the way? You guys like it? Do you hate it?
I like it. It's different and it has a different sound as well.
It does. It's got like a... I feel like it's more low key.
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like it's got a little bit more chill to it.
It does. It's more like... It's way more backgroundy, I think.
Good way to put it. It is a bit more backgroundy.
Because the other ones have like lyrics and...
I think there were lyrics in this too.
I don't feel compelled to listen and sing along. And then there's that hungover song.
True.
Everybody has life. Everybody has life. Sometimes you don't make it. It's fine.
What? You ever get that feeling you're going to be running into some lava?
Yes.
You ever get that feeling?
It's Wicked Gaming Music. It's Orisian. O-R... I think that's how you say it. That might be wrong. But O-R-I-C-I-A-N.
Or sometimes right. You just disappear for months at a time. Music for programmers, very similar in feel, background beat with a lot of lyrics. I might be getting into that. I got to make sure that I don't go and get too crazy good stuff because I will stop doing whatever game it is and talk about the music then.
Yes, he will.
I 100% will do that.
Not that I think about that. No, Moxie, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? I'm glad you're back. It is good to see you. What other parts should I craft? I'm going to make a sharpening kit. I'm just going to use the...
You found a ball of obsidian. No lava, no nothing.
What else should I make? I'll make a plate.
All right, Beanbot, have a good one. Safe travels. Why don't you show up?
Good night, Daystream, Beanbot.
Daystream tomorrow, man. Daystream tomorrow. Good to see you again, man. Good to see you again.
It is. Oh, obsidian veins are a new thing in one of the mods.
Oh, really?
Like...
Oh, so it's just an obsidian vein. I don't know how I feel about that. I honestly don't know how I feel about that.
I have to make more shelves.
Is thermal vent foundation that does that?
Is it really?
It contains platinum and iridium. Oh, I'm okay with that.
Is there anything lemon can't do?
No, I like that. I like that it contains platinum and iridium. I'm cool with that part of it. I wasn't just cool with like just general veins of obsidian, but I like that the harder resources are based behind, and you know, there's actually a kind of a self-containing.
Yes.
It's a way to make sure that you have to progress, but not just dig down at like Y level. 12.
Right. Yeah. I like that too.
By that token, I really like that. Shiny new mods been able added to FTB Beyond. Thermal? He cannot not pun. The double negative is real. All right. I was kind of unsuccessful in my aluminium hunt.
Well, that sucks.
I know there was some over there, and I'm kind of contemplating going back there to grab some more. Killing my things, man. Killing my things today.
Coughcore allows for it, but we don't actually gen that stuff. Let's make some knife blades. And...
so, if I dig through that thing, am I going to find a bunch of good shit, or am I just going to find a bunch of obsidian? A bunch of good shit I'm cool with. A bunch of obsidian. Great. Every time I went and dug for freaking iron last time, I found aluminum. Now I'm looking for aluminum. All I find is iron. Hey, what you gonna do? Hey. Who knows? Iron. I got a 9 iron here.
I get too lazy to mine it all. I get that. You find good shit in the obby thing?
You do find good shit? Alright.
Jolka cool says so.
If Jolka says so.
It's gotta be true.
Alright.
He wouldn't lie to us.
I'm not thinking through that yet. I'm on a mission. I just need to find probably around... I added a bunch of aluminum.
Damn you, sharpening kit cast. Why do you have to look slightly like the ingot cast? I couldn't tell which one was which.
Yeah, don't do like funky locomotion bases and shit. That stuff is like, holy shit bad.
I think that would lag a bit. Do you think so?
A bit?
A bit.
And by a bit, I mean holy shit. That's aluminum right there. I saw it. That is aluminum, right? Yes, it is. I'm actually really glad to have use for aluminum, though.
It is nice. I agree.
Because before you just had like, you get to that point where you're like, all right, well, I made my tinker's things and then you never need the shit anymore again, you know?
I totally get it.
You get it? Why are you getting a Java error when you get on the server? I don't know what to tell you, man.
Restart your client.
Did you whitelist yourself is a good first question. Don't skip the bauxite too. I know. Found another one?
Don't skip the bauxite. Damn it.
It's like skipping leg day, man. Jesus.
What did the bauxite ever do to you?
It said mean things about my mother. Yep. That was a thing. It happened. You got the same thing yesterday. Restart your client for... this is the second step. Not trying to re-whitelist yourself. Second step is... restart your client. That's iron.
Funchik makes tools.
You're a tool. Find any aluminium?
Nope.
We need a bit. How much did I pick up, actually? 3? That'll be 6 ingots. Gonna need a tad more than that, I think.
A tad?
Tad is a way to put it. Yeah.
What if I find creepers?
I did restart your client, got it again, so I gave up. Oh god. We have a chest transporter. That'll make this easier. That's true. Chest transporter. Does make things easier to transport around everything. You're like a creeper magnet, you know?
Why? It's genetic. That's where our son gets it. Oh, he was trying to make his own Steam account today. He's trying to log in as Creeper Gamer.
Who the hell is Tad? Wait, what?
Just a Tad. You know Tad.
You know Tad. You remember Tad? Tad here likes really likes creepers and explosions, you know? Thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate
Thank you for
that.
The follow. It's a nickname for Thaddeus.
Ooh, I heard that. Was that you? Are you Maybe. Below me?
Might be.
Are you underneath me tonight, Hermie?
Maybe a little.
Shit.
A little underneath you.
Ooh, baby. Nothing but iron ore now, huh? Nothing but iron ore? All right, which JEI say for the old aluminum ore?
50-something.
50-something?
Yeah.
Aluminum ore. Aluminum ore. 48. I'm on the lower end of it.
Can somebody run the sub whitelist command, please? A mod in chat. Thank you. So clever guy that could whitelist himself. That would be awesome.
Oh, just a tad low for it, Hermie. That's all there was.
Just a tad.
There's this Tad guy that keeps
talking
about.
But inquiring minds want to know, who is Tad?
The fuck is Tad, man? Well, Playcast talks about this Tad fella all the time. I'm going to go grab
Thank you, Black Dragon.
Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate it. The moderators and the moderating teams. There's some coal right here. You have time for a chest? Are they playing Beyond? It is Beyond,
we are.
Yes.
We certainly are. I found a water spout. Hey, Mr. Hello Kitty. I know, Dire only streams like twice a week, I believe.
That is correct.
We'll be seeing him this week.
We'll be seeing quite a bit of Dire in a couple of days. And there ain't nothing wrong with that.
I think I have a problem.
The hell's your problem?
Well, I kind of came down here. There wasn't really stairs so much as I just kind of made my own path.
Right.
I don't
right.
know if there's actually a path back up. I don't think there is.
That's all iron ore there, baby. All right. Let's get a crawl.
Holy
Let's get a
skeleton. I don't have a shield.
Poke Dire for me. Give him a hug, a strong poke. Oh, really? All right, we're about 48 now. At the 10 level. Should be getting a little bit more aluminum ore, I think. Well, that's fast strip mining. Oh, yeah. Ah. Could be quicker.
Could be crazier. Ow. Stop shooting at me, you ass. You're dead!
If that's in here, I'm going to be very upset.
What?
If slash home is actually a thing in this pack.
Cheaters. Cheaters!
That's completely unnecessary. And completely in disagreeance.
In disagreeance with what, you?
Nope, in disagreeance with that philosophy. It should definitely not even be a thing. You have to progress to things like teleportation and all those things that are in the pack to progress to. If there's a mechanic that is built into the pack that allows you to do it, which is basically built for Skyblock, it should not happen.
Oh my god, it's part of FTB Utils? Is it enabled?
It should definitely not be.
We're gonna test it.
Nah, that's terrible.
I'm testing it.
It's terrible.
I didn't say it wasn't terrible.
Oh, I will be trying all the thermal stuff.
You bet your buns.
We will be trying those things.
You bet your buns.
We got Lemming here in chat, and he's been kind enough to tell us about all the good stuff coming up.
Is it really? It's enabled, huh?
Mmm. Yeah, really? Stop. Don't move. Hi.
Bruh. Found some copper.
There is some copper there, yeah. I'm gonna go this way now.
I'm glad we communicate.
I was like, wait, there's a Hermie over there. I would not personally cry if you disable it. I think it should be disabled. Big Bad Cricket, next server restart. Can we,
Are you only going for aluminum?
Yeah.
There's like so much iron.
I know, right? There's a lot of iron if you want to pick it up, that's for sure.
I am.
I'm a huge disagreeance of like that has no place.
No,
whatsoever.
I agree with that. Getting lost in mines is like part of Minecraft.
Yeah, that's just.
I guess one could argue the journey map is cheating in the same way. And I think it's a fair point, but
Journey Map does not teleport you there unless you're an op. And
no, that's true.
And the thing is, we are an op, but you don't see me teleporting back home all the time.
Raj.
Yep.
I thought you were a zombie.
Oh, I'm not.
I thought you were. I thought you were one.
I get plenty of sleep. I'm not a zombie.
Brains.
Oh, damn it. Now we're going to have like multiple path fucking things, and I'm not going to know how to get the fuck out of here.
Hey, Raj.
What?
Found a spawner.
Oh, really? And what is it?
I don't know yet.
Of what variety? I'm going down this way.
Possibly more skeletons.
Not a terrible spawner to have.
Yep. Skeletons.
What is sleep you speak of? I know, Kalatra.
I know. Oh, you guys fight each other. I'm good with that. They're fighting each other, Raj.
I like that.
What is sleep? Baby, don't hurt me.
I did not get enough aluminum to do what I need to do. Bummer. Nice to see Bibliocraft made it back in. That's a nice little feature there.
I'm not sure if it's Bibliocraft.
It says Bibliocraft.
So I guess it is.
Alright, 6 ingots.
10 more mana steel. I'll take all the mana steel. I'll take free mana steel.
That's a common thing, Coffee Black. Very common thing. That means you had like a ping error. It's basically like the server didn't respond in time.
Okay.
There's an occasional loud noise as well to keep us awake. Oh, really? You mean a sub? A subscriber to the channel? Subscriber. Did you guys know that if you have Twitch Prime, you get a free sub?
Hell yeah, you get a free sub. It's amazing.
An absolute free subscription to anybody's channel on Twitch.
Alright. I'm gonna mark this one. New. Skelly. Spawner. That can stay blue.
That's really all the aluminum we found, huh? That's really... That's a bitch. That's a bummer. Can we get a free footlong sub?
Oh.
You can get a... I got one better for you, Drachma. It's a month-long sub.
Mm-hmm.
Ew. That's the gift that keeps on giving.
Boo. Dude, that was cheesy as...
Yeah. If they are partnered with Twitch. Well, true. A Twitch partner. Yeah, it is a thing.
It does require that to be able to have people sub to on Twitch. It's true.
All right. 8 aluminum ingots. Not too bad. Damn.
Not too shabby. It's my green. This way. Did you get back?
What, me?
Yeah. Which way did you go?
Up. I know it sounds like a super smart-ass answer, but that's honestly all I can answer right now.
It totally does.
I said we have a problem because we had 2 different mine shafts that kind of connected now. So I went back that way. I go straight back, and there's a slight thing to the right. At the very end. And you kind of follow that around.
Okay.
You had your first 2 subs on the same day. One was Diver 20, one was your guys. Oh, really? That's awesome.
I remember that day.
It was a good day. It was a very good day.
There we go. Awesome. Thank you. This is when it happens when you cross the shafts. Bet your ass it is.
Don't cross the shafts, Hermie. Don't cross the shafts.
So are the signs in then? If the Bibliocraft stuff is back? Yes! Bibliocraft signs are back. I'm so happy. I got some of those weird Ender IO capacitor things too.
Okay. I like those.
Sure. They're fine. That's what he said. I like this.
Well, the music?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah. It's like totally chill, you know? It's a good thing to be able to chill out on for a bit.
Lady Raptor is calling you to bed. Well, in that case, Ian.
Well, then,
you go.
Have a good night. Don't call the shops. If you're a god, you say yes. That's exactly right, man. That's exactly right. So you know what? You know, this guy knows what I'm talking about. This guy knows what's up.
I'm putting the lexica in there because I can't stand when the thing pops up every time I shift click on something.
Someone asks if you are God, you say yes.
You say yes.
Uh-oh. Might have a small dilemma here, Hermie. But I'm sure that we'll be able to rectify the situation.
Will we?
We'll try. At least in the very... And at the very least, we'll try. That's all we can do, right? That's all we can do.
You don't have to try. I
need a wrench. Is there a good... What's the recipe for the hammer?
Crescent hammer.
Hammer, crescent, variety, por favor. Be good, recipe, easy. I would like... Oh, you baby... Oh, you schmexy. You schmexy man lemming. Come here, give me... I want to give you a sloppy wet kiss. Except where the fuck's the tin ingots? Tin?
I put the ingots in the top, too.
Got some refined storage up. Now moving on. Ah, boo! If you have Applied Energistics, why go refined storage?
Because it's easier.
I know. Refined storage is a great mod. It does a great job with doing all the operations that it is. I just feel completely unchallenged with it, and I feel like they were giving me like, here, I have infinite inventory space.
Yeah, I get that too.
I feel like I didn't work for it. I like to achieve the storage systems, as it were. All right, Hermie. All right, ready?
Reggie.
Are you ready?
What am I ready for?
Right-click fucking power right now. A little bit of diamond.
Ooh.
By the way, these are... when I say a little bit of diamonds, I mean they're diamonds. All right, so...
I mean all the diamonds. Just gonna
put that out there right now.
Because they're all metal-colored, Cricket. That's why.
Woo! It does a good job of simple storage for Botania later on. It really does. I'm using all my diamonds on it. It's a little bitch of a thing. What, to... RS is phase one?
If that's how you want to go, that's how you want to go.
Teach their own, though. It's, again, these are your Legos. This is Minecraft. It's creative. It's a creative sort of sandboxy environment. And I prefer to play with my Legos this way. And
yeah,
you prefer
exactly.
to play with your Legos that way. And nobody can tell you that you're playing with your Legos wrong. Unless, maybe, don't stick them in your ass. I mean, but other than that...
I mean, again, we don't kink shame here.
We don't. But you'll understand if I don't want to play with your Legos after that.
We think they might be pointy. We have experience with Legos being pointy. Not necessarily in the butt, but...
But what, Hermie?
But... Like... Applied Logistics?
So I'm not really saying one over the other. It's just for me personally, I feel completely unchallenged by it, and it makes it boring for me. Okay, Hermie, this may be a very good time to call it a night for the last night stream before PAX East. Holy shit!
Oh my god!
Tomorrow, about this time, we're going to be in a hotel next to the airport, ready to fly out at 6 o'clock in the morning. But
it's
going
to be crazy, guys. We have to check into Southwest at 6:30 tomorrow morning.
Tonight. Yeah, this morning. Tomorrow morning. But guys, thank you so, so much for joining us on the last stream. Make sure to follow us over on Twitter. We're going to
really
be doing...
appreciate it, guys. And also, thank you for all the tips and the bits and all the awesome things that led to the waxing of Raj.
It did. And we did the waxing tonight.
He's like... during break, he's like, it still stings. It still hurts a little bit.
We're trying to man up a little bit, you know. Power through.
It's like, I've got this.
Power
I've got
through.
This. I know. I had faith in you, Raj. You handled it. Like, you took it really well.
The tips, the bits,
Rocket
the subs,
Silver.
The resubs. Love
in
you guys,
person,
too.
Soon.
Very, very soon. You guys, remember to follow us over on Twitter. There's going to be a lot of action happening there over this weekend. What's the server IP? It's over in Curse Clever Guide. Honestly, Ahmad wants to. Oh, Drokus, thank you so much.
We'll see you there too. There'll be a day stream tomorrow, yes.
There will be a day stream tomorrow. Last stream before PAX will happen tomorrow. So be there for that, guys. That's going to be at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Even if you guys are at work, I'll help you through your work day, man.
He does help you through your work day. It's wonderful.
We're playing a little Subnautica. It'll be a great time, guys. So, and what else do you want to say? Oh, we did the Twitter. Make sure to get over on Curse. I don't know how active we're going to be on Curse on the trip, but we will be active on Twitter for sure. And last but not least, let's go on a raid, guys.
Absolutely.
Hermie, would you like to spiel the raid tonight?
I would love to spiel the raid tonight. Let's get the raid calls going, guys. I'm going to find some lovely person. Actually, I've already found our lovely raid victim. To post in chat, what we're going to do is all copy and paste the lovely raid messages.
And this is a sub-message right here.
There's a sub-message. There's going to be a non-sub-message that uses regular emotes, so you can still like make a nice raid message with pretty pictures and things. We're going to go to this lovely person's chat. We're going to be super quiet, so we don't want to spoil the raid or anything. And wait till the call. And the raid call is when we all play cast, post the raid message. Then you post your message one time and then follow and cheer and do all the happy things. But we only post the raid message one time, guys. We don't want to spam their chat. And don't come early. Nobody likes it if you come early. It's just not good.
You like that one?
Oh, yeah, I like that.
There's the non-sub one. That's what we're going to do. There you go, guys. There's the non...
Copy pasta. You know it.
But remember, don't spam their chat. Just say it one time and one time only.
Don't spam the chat.
There you guys go. We will catch you tomorrow at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, guys. Until next time. Next stream, dual broadcast will happen next Monday, actually. Other than like IRL stuff. At an undisclosed location. Just a fuck you. What the fuck, man? You know what? I don't feel like dealing with it. All right. And guys, have an awesome night.
That's just confusing. Okay. Yes, absolutely.
Guys,
everybody
awesome.
Have a great night. Look for possible IRL streams from East. We're going to be doing the best we can with internet and whatnot.
Absolutely, guys. We'll be checking it out then. We'll see you later, guys. Go on a raid. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Good night, everybody.
Good night.